They have some cool monsters,
Yeah, Gen
definitely.
5 had some cool ones, but like in
That's
my
Twilight.
opinion, it's my least favorite.
Nah, man.
No, I gotta go with
Colosseum
Gen
has
7 for my least favorite. Sorry.
Colosseum's got the best Pokemon.
Wait.
And then there's the guy who likes the spin-offs.
Yeah.
It's not a spin-off, it's the best game.
It's a spin-off.
I've not finished it, so I can't compare it to anything else.
Colosseum is totally not a spin-off.
It's a
Like,
I refuse to agree.
if it had.
I can be wrong, but I'm going to refuse to agree.
I'll accept that.
So,
I
what did
like
you say was the worst generation? Because I thought Gen 5 was not that
He said
great.
7, which is Sun and Moon.
Sorry,
Yeah,
maybe not
7.
7. 6 was pretty. 6 didn't have many original ideas, but I think 7 had even less.
6 was X and Y, right?
Correct.
Yes.
Yeah, X and Y is definitely the worst of.
I would agree. I think 6 is the worst out of all of them.
But I think
as for
actually.
rebuttal as to Pokemon Colosseum being the best one, I would like to say it's Wabbit season. Thank you very much.
I don't quite get
That's
that.
my rebuttal.
Okay.
Y'all can join my quest, it says.
Yeah, I think we
Oh,
should be
is
able
there?
to. Yeah,
Oh,
like the
was there?
behemoth ones were the ones that they started allowing everyone to see and I think even
Oh.
be in the cutscene for
Well.
world.
Yeah, because like they use like it's not like that's a new thing.
Yeah.
Rotodera? Oh wait, no, that's someone else. I only
Yeah.
have a
No, it's
Rotodera,
should
which is
be
what I meant.
special assignment. Yeah, we're
Special.
doing.
I can't join that. I have not progressed far enough into the story, I guess.
You haven't done it yourself?
I guess not.
Yeah, so.
Oh, is this the one that we have to do before Behemoth?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, there's two we have to do before Behemoth, but yes.
Yeah. So, go in and get your cutscene and then get out and join us again, and then
Oh,
we'll
I
get
see.
it.
Yep,
Yeah.
I can do that.
Anything that is after 3 should just be truncated from the series, in my opinion, because Gen 3 is the best.
I mean,
Ooh.
I
Gen
won't
3 is good, but it's
disagree
not
with
the best.
you.
I don't
Gen
think that's the
2 gets
best.
a lot of positive note just because it's the biggest game.
But it's
I
also
mean, Gen
Gen
2 was
2.
my first game, so it's got a special part. I don't have a favorite generation. I just have favorites in each generation.
Yeah.
Same. I would agree with that
What?
statement.
I definitely have least favorite generations.
To me, mine was 5 because like there was so much introduced, but nothing that was like, you know what, that is the most amazing thing I've ever seen. Like
I
there's nothing.
love Frothorn and Zoroark, and I think I'll just start. I just love the
I
designs for the
hate
most
to me like
part. They
I
have
can't
some
stand
pretty
the
terrible
Gen
designs.
I cannot stand the Gen 5 starters.
Okay, you want to know why Gen 3
What
is
am
the
I doing with
best?
these cactuses, by the way?
Because it's hard to pick a starter in Gen 3.
Because Mudkip is a starter in Gen 3.
Well, I'm gonna agree with
And
Adam. Like, all 3 of the starters in Gen 3 are just the best.
yeah, like they
that's true.
all work so well in the generation. It's hard to
But
decide which one you actually
I
want.
personally
Like,
also
and like,
I
if you
like
just
all of
do
the
this,
starters in Gen 5, but that's just me, I guess.
like Oshawott's the only one I liked, and then I hated the way Samurott looked. I was like,
I'm
that.
going
I
the wrong
love
way, Redrin.
Samurott.
Stop following me. Stop following me. I don't know where I'm going.
No, I remember where it is. It's where the not the big desert, but where the
It's
cactuses
the
are that Black Diablos eat. So this actually would be the fastest way.
Is it not to go the upper way?
No, because I'm
No.
here now, more or
Yeah, we're
less.
practically here.
I'm just following these cactuses.
Yeah, that also is a good way to go. I see him.
You see Kulu or you see the
I
cactus?
see Kulu.
And
Oh, I brought
cutscene.
Water Bow and I don't remember what he's weak to.
I think it's
Fire.
lightning or fire, I
Kulu?
don't
I
know.
mean, Kulu is weak to damage, I'd say.
Yeah.
This Kulu
Wait.
does a lot of damage, though.
Yeah, this Kulu, although we all have
Oh, is it like a
augmented
special
armor,
event
so we
Kulu?
should be
Yes,
fine.
it's a very big Kulu.
Yeah.
It's a big boy Kulu.
It's a growing Kulu.
What is this weird thing with this tiny snowman with mini bat wings?
You remember when you first got into high rank and Kulu Yaku did damage for some reason?
Yeah.
No.
That's
Well, so the thing with Batwings is a Moogle. Have you not played any Final Fantasy?
The thing with nope. Batwings is a Moogle.
I mean, well, you said a snowman with Batwings, so...
A snowman with Batwings?
That's what it is, a fluffy snowman with Batwings.
Also, hello everyone, we are fighting a Kuliaku.
Are you streaming?
Yeah, I started, like, before we did the Pokemon conversation.
That's because everyone needs to know that Mudkip and Treecko are the best because you have Genji the Pokemon, you have Mudkip the Stomper of Gym Battles.
Actually,
first off,
Frogadier is definitely more the Genji of Pokemon.
First off, I'm going to correct you.
Try the other way around. Genji is the Grovyle of Overwatch. Come on, who came first?
Taco Bell did.
Genji was before Treecko.
Okay, so yeah, I can now.
No, the point being though that Sceptile is Genji because he's got Leaf Blade. He's got the sword attack.
Hold on, real important question real quick. Now that I've seen Kulu walk away, can I join your quest?
Should be able
Yeah,
to.
You should be able to.
Okay. Perfect.
You don't abandon it but quit it because it needs to be counted as a failure. I think.
I don't know. Don't
ask me. I really hope I hit the right one then.
And then we have the first firefighting type starter Pokemon, and therefore the best of the many, many that will continue to come out because they can't think of a better mix of types for the fire type.
I don't know, they came out with the fire dark, it was good, but they made it look like a firefighting, and that was annoying.
They also gave it fighting moves.
Incineroar?
Yeah.
They also gave it a lot of fighting moves.
Yeah, because it's...
Incineroar was the only one of those three starters that actually looked somewhat good.
No.
I got.
No, I disagree.
Desi Duo was definitely better than Incineroar.
Is it Desi Duo? Is that really his name?
Yeah.
I've been saying Decidueye.
You know the only Pokemon I like out of Sun and Moon that is Rockruff because I accidentally caught a shiny.
Rockruff is pretty cool in his self.
Yeah, Rockruff is awesome.
I never used one because I can't get the one I want. Say what?
I thought I saw like 5 people in this quest when I joined it.
That's weird.
Who knows?
Maybe it counts the Moogle. Maybe it counts the Kulu.
The snowman with bat pig wings. Bat pigs.
With bat
pigs.
Yes. Bat pig does whatever a bat pig does.
This is just expanding. And I love it.
But that's what streaming and stuff is supposed to be. That's what gaming community is supposed to be. It just gets worse. Yes.
I shot a beetle.
Yes.
Look. Come get
Everyone
your free
in the stream is now a bat pig. Congratulations.
There is free poop on the ground if you would like your free poop.
Also, I am changing weapon real quick just because...
Right here, next to me.
Like, I want to do more damage.
I can't teleport to a camp. Okay.
Nope.
No,
you should run to camp 6.
Yeah, if you want to swap things.
Come on, man. Stay in one spot.
No.
I keep hitting his crystal.
Wait. That's annoying. I'm pretty sure I just found out Kuliaku is weak to water. Yeah.
It don't matter.
It doesn't, but I was going to change to something to speed it up a little bit.
That's it.
You died to Kuliaku.
I sure did.
That's not okay.
It is not.
Y'all expect me to tank?
No, we expect you not to get hit by Kuliaku, like, at all.
Yeah,
well, no, we are expecting him to tank Behemoth, but...
So you do...
Behemoth is easy. You know how you tank Behemoth is you hold down the little control button on your keyboard.
True.
And you stand there. And you let other people drink potions for you.
Yeah.
And you hold control.
Alright.
He's growing again.
Zach, I was finding. I went the wrong place.
He is now Anjanath sized.
The only stipulation is you gotta poke him in the face a couple times first till he hit till he
the only
the till he's mad at you.
So he has a shiny red laser. Right on your forehead, like someone is targeting you with a sniper rifle.
Yeah.
Ah.
A sniper rifle the size of a barn.
I have a question. Can we stop calling it enmity and just say aggro to make it easy for everybody?
Sure.
Yeah, sure. Aggro's aggro.
It's called enmity by the game, because they want us to struggle saying that word.
Well, I think... Oh, wow.
Oh,
jeez. Oh,
hold on.
How many faints do we have again?
Three, yeah. Well, I back dodged and did not expect him to do 130 damage.
No, you can't get hit by this Kulu. He is Anjanath sized. He will one shot you.
I didn't realize he would one shot me.
Duly noted. Another question: is he mountable, or am I wasting my time?
He's mountable.
I don't know. I just know he won't drop that rock before he dies.
Yeah, so he's probably not mountable.
He will not one-shot you with any hit, apparently. That wasn't much damage.
No, not any hit. The hit he did to Redress was the big jumping one with the rock.
If he jumps with that, you are.
I was thinking he could get hit by this guy in general. I was like, oh dear god.
No, you
are we really gonna have an issue with the Kuliyaku before Behemoth, though? That's not good.
Just saying, you're putting your trust in the wrong person to tank. That's all I'm gonna say.
Are you using the lance for this fight?
No,
I'm using a charge blade right now.
Oh, I was. Yeah, I told them to bring his. You don't know how to use. But if it's the charge blade, you should be fine. I don't know. You just got hit by a bad hit.
Yeah.
Ah, that's your excuse. I got hit by a bad hit.
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, it was a good hit since it hit him and insta-killed him. Depends on what you're calling good and bad, I guess.
Bad for us.
Bad for the receiving end.
But see, like, he's so
what if I'm rooting for Kulu?
If you're rooting for Kulu, you're in the wrong hunt, because he's going to die.
I don't want to be here.
No, you don't.
I don't want to fight in that hallway. He's the size of the hallway.
Fair point.
I've been stunned.
I think he's limping.
Well, if you've been stunned, I'll drink a potion for you.
Yeah, he's limping already. This is easy.
Probably doesn't have much health, even for Kuliyaku.
Yeah. Either we are way overpowered damage-wise. We can't trap him, can we?
It's not supposed to be a hard hunt.
Seen two one-shots, and I'm like, I really don't want to be near him.
It isn't meant to be a hard hunt, but...
Go to sleep, Kulu. I want to bomb you.
Oh, wait.
Go up.
He's not going to go to sleep because he's not going to put the rock down. But he's healing himself by staring at the rock.
I'm just saying the music is really throwing me off.
Why? It's the cool... It's the Chocobo music.
Yeah, I know, but it makes so much sense because it's...
Pod drop?
An oversized chicken. And a chocobo.
These piercing pods are gonna be really
oversized golden chicken.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what we forgot to do? I forgot to eat on my buffs.
That would have maybe helped. Might have sped it up.
I got one shot.
Is it just straight up a one shot? Always? Is that how it's coded, or is it just?
I'm gonna try this.
It's just a lot of damage.
Oh wow! He just breaks the trap.
Yeah. No, you can't trap him.
I didn't realize.
This is God, apparently.
He is Elder Dragon Kuliyaku.
Elder Chicken.
Elder Dragon. Elder Chicken sounds way better than...
Describing him as Elder Dragon.
Arch-tempered Elder Dragon.
Actually, this is the skin called Arch-tempered Kuliyaku. Or something like that.
They're going to add that to the game at some point. We're all going to suffer.
Oh, yeah. It's going to be this Kuliyaku specifically. Look, he is as big as the Anjanath.
Is Andrew here? He's gonna pick a fight with him.
Cool. Give me this.
Not okay.
Drop the rock.
He's not going to.
He's going to.
The second he dies, he's going to.
Yeah. Like, at this point, we've got him on the run and the ropes.
I've only seen one pod drop.
Same.
He's limping.
Oh my god, they didn't change his hitbox. So when I stick on him, I just go inside his.
Now touch the rock.
Touch the rock? You want to touch the rock? I got something better for you than touching the rock.
Is it Dwayne the Rock Johnson?
Sure.
This is what you do to the rock. You click this button like 50 million times.
Fair point.
This should have given us G-Rank Kulu materials, and then everyone's just running around for the next few months in Kuliyaku.
With the head.
Just because it's the only G-Rank armor they can get.
Yeah.
It still wouldn't be better than the Draken armor.
Probably not.
Any melee set, because Draken armor is OP.
That's why I want it, so I can just grab any melee weapon and be good.
Is limited time?
No.
Nah.
Normal Behemoth is all the time. Extremis is an event quest.
Yeah.
Extremis?
Is that actually that's what it's clever. Called?
That is, it's tempered Behemoth, right?
Yeah, but they call it Extremis. At least everyone on Reddit and the Discord.
Arc-tempered Behemoth?
No, just tempered Behemoth.
We're not to that point yet.
But wait till it come out with it is my point.
Yeah, but hopefully we'll be ready for that at that point.
Arc-tempered G-Rank Behemoth?
There's not gonna be unless the Gamma set is somehow better than the normal Draken set, I have no reason to do an Arch-tempered set.
True.
The Draken set is already ridiculously good.
Or if it gives you... I don't know. Just stupid buffs.
I mean, you already have infinite sharpness. What else do you want?
Infinite sharpness and then like level into purple or potentially like, isn't there something higher than purple or is purple the max?
No. Red, you're thinking too small. You just start the hunt as Behemoth.
Because that wouldn't be broken. Here, Behemoth shows up. Four Behemoths show up.
Well,
because
the Gamma set could also be a ranged set too, rather than
four
a melee set.
Versus Behemoth.
That would be fun to watch.
Damage. Actually, that's me. Oh, sorry.
For many behemoths.
I bet you someone could mod the game for it.
Probably.
Oh, you say that like it probably hasn't already happened.
Alright, so we are ready for the next thing, aren't we?
Behemoth, right?
I'm ready to cutscene and this Moogle won't shut up.
Is there any reason for me to take Elder Seal?
No.
But
you,
Dragon
you
will probably.
Dragon weapon, though.
Yeah.
Okay, so I should still switch my Devil Joe.
Probably.
You want a dragon weapon, and you probably want a temporal and thunder or fireproof mantle, depending on which resistance you have lower. Because if you wear a rock steady mantle, you're going to die.
Yeah.
I've got 10 fire. What are the resistances I need?
You need to have health boost 3. Like, I'm not even going to consider that a optional thing.
In skills?
Yes, you need help. I would say you need health boost 3. If you can get wide range without sacrificing a ton of damage, I would try to get wide range.
This is an alpha set, so I don't think I have any slots.
Why?
That is correct.
You at the very least need health boost 3, because he's going to hurt.
Alright, I just posted the quest for the special
have
assignment.
Any slots, so...
I mean, we're not doing normal behemoth first, we're doing mini behemoth. We only have to run him out of the first zone.
Yeah.
Okay. Which mantles am I grabbing?
Thunder and temporal.
Temporal and thunder or fire, depending on which one you have
lower.
Very much thunder. It's very much thunder.
Because he does fire and lightning damage in physical, and that's it.
Actually, for this one, you probably only want the first one, because if it's only running him out of the first area... He's not going to thunder us until the second.
Does he not cast that skill in the first area?
Not in the first area.
Oh, so I should just grab the fireproof?
Yeah.
Apparently. Because this isn't the actual question.
And I would advise just getting a flat defense up.
I ate for element because my element is super low, but that's up to you. I also have fully augmented armor and I'm going to drink an armor skin. And
yeah.
And a mighty seed.
So everyone just stand around for a minute while...
Defense up? You said defense up?
No, health boost.
Health boost.
No, eating 4.
Defense up or elemental resistance up, if you
either
like.
Either one is a good option.
I do defense up because I have elemental resistance ups because I'm a ranged user, and I don't have it because I have the defense up.
But come on, I have 28 fire defense. Isn't that enough?
I think you're good. It also prevents the need of a mantle, like... I've been doing evasion mantle for fighting him on my own.
Oh, yeah, the mantle is good though because it's still more fire res, isn't it?
Also, so anyone, if the Tribroidal starts coming up, you run to the edge of the arena.
The Charybdis. What?
Charybdis.
Charybdis. It's a spell that he starts casting that says C. If there is a small whirlwind following around you
Just a quick thing for the other two people. The quest has been posted, and we're waiting on Retris and Chaos.
Okay.
Yeah, on it.
If you see him start summoning a tornado...
Is like, that the insta-kill ability?
No.
What do you mean I haven't progressed through the story enough?
Because you haven't seen the cutscene for this quest.
Oh yeah, you have to go in for this cutscene too.
God dang it.
And
he's also going to forcibly put you straight into the fight without putting you in camp first?
Yeah.
Oh. Is this an event? What am I looking? Because I didn't see
it. It's a special assignment.
Special assignment.
I don't see it. What? Oh, do I have to talk with someone?
You probably might.
Talk to the serious handler next to the investigation people.
There we go. Do we
so
want to?
Maybe he might just need to do that.
Do we want to wait on him to get back?
Well, he might only need to talk to the serious handler.
Yeah.
True.
Go do that then.
Yep. It's just loading.
Because it's letting us join Zach for this hunt.
So, Charybdis, he's going to say Behemoth is casting Charybdis, and it's going to summon a little whirlwind that will turn into the the Ushala Deora tornado.
Yeah.
On steroids.
But it follows you around until it casts it fully. So you want to run to the edge of the air arena.
You can cancel it with a flash pod.
You can?
You don't want to do that. Yes, you can.
Okay.
But you don't want to do that because it gets rid of aggro.
Yeah.
First off, it resets aggro. And second, it doesn't work on extremists. So if you ever want to get the Draken Laird armor, you can't use it.
Right.
So you might as well get used to not using it.
Okay.
If you do need to, I would still recommend you bring flash pods and you have them equipped in case he starts casting it on you and you can't get somewhere good for it, so you can still try.
Yeah,
but...
I use the flash pods just in general, so...
Yeah,
let me see if I can join you. No, I just got through that talking.
Alright.
It is to our benefit to try to sleep and then drop rocks on his face.
Yeah.
I'm in.
Because rocks will do double damage for some reason.
I mean, it's double damage because he's asleep.
Yeah, but that seems like kind of broken for rocks that are going to do like
4,000
damage then.
I thought it was like 400 apiece. Maybe not. But yeah, me and you are probably...
yet?
All right, so me and you will try and sleep him because we have sleep. Zach will... Well, first off, Zach is going to get enmity.
We have to try to sleep him under the rocks somehow.
Yeah.
Red, ready? There we go.
That's going to be a thing.
It's not a big deal for this one, because we're turning him out of the first area.
But I mean, this is good practice.
Yeah.
And it does the same amount of damage here, right?
No.
I'm going to hate you guys after this.
Good.
Not you guys, just Red.
Don't shoot
him. You're the main person in this cutscene right now.
If you are not tanking, do not hit him in the face.
Right.
I forgot to switch my head.
Always hit him in the face, got it.
No, if you hit him in the face, you'll... switch enmity back at aggro back
in. So I should hit him in the tail then.
No, you shoot him in the face.
You hit him in the face. Everyone else hits him in the... Let's target the claws, I think. Because
this music's pretty dope.
Say what?
Left leg or right leg?
I'm targeting the claws.
Right leg, because it's closer to the ground for bombing.
Okay, so we will be targeting the right leg, and you will be poking him in the face, Zach.
Yeah.
You just go poke, poke, poke until he's angry. And I'm going to eat a bunch of buffs right off the bat.
Yeah.
The right leg from his perspective.
You do armor, I'll do damage so we can just get that out of the way quickly.
Are we skipping this?
I don't think you can skip this.
It's worth watching at the very least.
For me.
I don't know. He asked right leg from Behemoth's perspective or ours? I assume we're talking about our perspective.
Yeah, our perspective. The one that would be on the right if you're looking at his
poor
face.
Poor Dodo.
Yeah.
He killed the best boy.
He literally landed and decided to eat something.
That's, and now he's gonna throw it. I think that's why we're fighting him. Because he was mean to Dota Gamma. That's our deal.
That's good enough.
Although I am holding Dota Gamma's skin.
You know what you should do, though? Everyone should sprint and eat a max potion?
Yeah.
Because
you're gonna need it?
Because you want your max HP up.
Alright, I'm drinking a demon drug just to give to whoever needs
I'm
it.
I'm trying to find... a slinger ammo to pick up.
Mega armor skin.
Oh, don't worry about it. We can shoot the rocks with the bow. We gotta put him to sleep first.
Dash juice.
I found rocks. There are no crystal bursts here.
Why is he not? Come, look at me.
Okay.
He cast meteor.
Yeah. So, wait, don't hit him until Zach gets enmity.
Oh, okay.
The idea is to let Zach poke him in the face until Behemoth.
Well, he's not even looking at me. I can't get him to look at me because it's hard to move with a stupid spear.
Yeah, just run to his face and try and hit him.
I don't know if you get eminent aggro in this version or not.
Stop,
if that's
stop.
Just a
oh, Behemoth.
I think it still is a thing. Oh, why did I hit that? We don't need that yet.
Oh,
okay.
This is correct.
Oh, God.
See how you have a tornado? Run to the edge of the arena and then run sideways along the wall.
Yeah. And just keep running. Don't worry about dodging.
Oh, you can, you can come back now that it's cast. But...
Yeah. And keep trying to hit him in the face. We're gonna see if you can get enmity.
I feel like I'm the only person hitting him, though.
Yeah.
That's because, I mean, we can hit him in the arms and stuff, we just can't hit his face.
True.
Oh, jeez.
This will be a lot easier in the normal hunt, because you'll be the only one in the room with Behemoth, so he won't target anyone else.
But yes, this... that makes him feel better.
Well, no, to get enmity, it'll be a lot easier if the monster isn't running around trying to hit all the bow users.
Yeah.
Oh,
Oh, that's me.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
Also, bad ideas for Charybdis. Running to a hallway, running to a corner that you can't get out of.
Okay, I'm trying to attack its head.
Excitable. Don't have to look at me. Don't worry. I'm not a threat.
No. Come back.
I'm just gonna shoot his leg at this point.
Yeah. I've started targeting him some.
Dude, I can't even get him because he keeps turning.
Ow.
If we flash pod him, would that make him stand a bit more still?
No, it'll only reset aggro and cancel Charybdis.
Well, I'm not sure if he's gotten any aggro.
No, not yet, but I'm telling you that's all it's
good. Oh, no.
Oh, pod dropped.
Oh, no, not that way. This way.
Zach, if you pick up that pod to... Oh, I see it.
You know, honestly, I'm just gonna...
Oh, that's not a bad idea.
Hit him with boulders. Oh, he hit himself with boulders.
Because he brought the meteor down?
Yeah, through the boulder.
That's great. I'm just gonna shoot him with dragon blocks in the butt.
Right, I need to not drop rocks because dropping rocks will hit him in the head. Okay, well, guess who gets to be tank?
I haven't hit him in the face ever! No!
Good luck!
No!
I'm putting him to sleep though, so.
Zach, worry about. Oh yeah.
I'm trying to get him in the face, but he keeps
getting
him.
Stop.
I can't stop. I can't stop it. I'd already done that, my bad. We are not in a good position right now. We are not.
We'll do fine.
They just...
Zach, just pick up like stones or something and hit him in the face with those.
You can hit him in the face with normal rocks, with dragon pods, with whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Hit him in the face with pods, that'll be easier. I'm hitting him in the butt with them.
Getting stones will be easier in a... Yeah, no more rock drops, I guess.
The reason for water weapon isn't to get the aggro, it's just because his face takes water damage.
Okay.
I can't even hit him in the face.
Well, face or chest, is the point.
I ran into a tornado that I couldn't see.
It happens.
Because I was running while looking at him.
You know what? You're doing better than the randoms I did this with.
Yeah, but we came into this with a plan.
That plan is not working, let's be real.
As I recall, that plan...
Oh Jesus!
I'm
just gonna stay on the ground for a bit. There's
bombs right here. You can probably hit him in the face with those.
Helping. Double helping.
Charybdis.
Helping
where
everybody.
It's spotting at me! Why?
Because you should run to a wall, because
yeah.
You had a whirlwind.
I did run to a wall.
Well, then you're good.
Yeah, you should be fine. Like, you don't even have to dodge it, you just run from it. I think this
time I get to his face, he turns around.
Yeah.
So, stand here and wait for him to come back.
Yeah, stand by somebody. Double your chance of...
Leave the area, so that...
No.
No, that won't work.
No.
Yeah, if you leave the area and he targets you with Jabrid, the C thing, it will block something. It'll block one of the pathways.
He's annoyed.
He is.
He's just catching.
I better get Slinger Sniper for this hunt, because that's all I've been doing. Oh, that's true, because he's catching. Oh.
Oh, that's a comet.
Oh.
How?
See that comet? Zach?
How did I get it?
That comet is what we're going to need to hide behind.
Yeah.
You're getting aggro because you're hitting him with pods.
Yeah, don't hit him with pods.
I didn't hit him in the face ever. I was very careful not to do that. It's always
the
that.
Like, the plan, I think, will be get let Zach hit him with pods here, but...
Those comets can break, just so you all are aware.
Yeah.
I did watch a basic video.
Okay.
Oh, I hit the boulders.
That's fine.
That is fine.
We didn't leave him in the right spot, and there were rocks anyway, so...
Yeah.
He woke up again.
Yeah, we could potentially sleep him again, but...
There's no more boulders.
Comment.
Yeah.
Use it all.
Well, we still have bombs, but that's still not the
me
big...
Right now.
Look out, Zach.
Yep.
this might be on a timer. I don't know if this is damage based or not.
Well, it is on a timer because if you do 45 minutes. Oh wait, no, this is bad.
Looks like we have 35 minutes for the hunt as a whole.
I mean, he retreating might be on a timer for this special assignment.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
He's casting Comet already. We have not done that much damage.
Well, I did mine solo, and it took me 45 minutes to get to this point. So we're doing a good bit of damage, I think.
That's just you two boat users, I'd like to point that out. Because it's definitely not me.
Oh, you're behind the box.
I'm hoping for the best.
I don't know if I'm behind where I need to be.
Yeah, there's the one in the center that I was about to sit behind, but that has no actual reading onto whether or not it will work.
Where'd he go?
He disappeared.
The assignment should be done.
Yeah. Woo. We did it!
Now we just gotta do that four times in a real hunt and
exactly
actually kill him.
Exactly according to plan, right guys?
Well, actually we have to do that four times in a short hunt.
And then an ecliptic meteor is gonna happen like 16 times in the last sector if we don't kill him quickly.
Dear God, that was a bloodbath. I hated that.
That wasn't as bad as I expected. Nobody died.
Yes, I'm very good at the Monty Python.
Well, you gotta be very. Do you think you could just avoid all his attacks?
Probably.
We could just let you get aggro.
Yeah, because you did a good job with it. Like Zach could swap back to. Like, honestly, we could just have you and Zach just kind of swap aggro. We can let Zach be his longsword rather than the lance.
No, he doesn't want to be aggro as a longsword.
Really?
You don't tell me what I want to be.
Are you confident in your Fade Slash?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I'm pretty good with the Fade Slash.
In dodging things or hitting things with it?
No, I'm talking about dodging things.
Yes.
Hitting things...
Do we want to give him that chance? Because he will gain enmity easily if he brings his longsword water.
When he dies, he just switches into something else.
True.
And I might just grab a lance that I have and just block if I have to. I can do that. I'm not going to be able to augment it, probably. But
yeah.
I know that I have some Cold Terra lance.
Oh, yeah, no, this... Oh, wait, right, I meant to... So I've been streaming, but I haven't had my stream chat up. So sorry about anyone that's come in and watched and said something. We were in a bit of a bind with two hunts that I was focusing on.
So is Behemoth like an actual Final Fantasy monster, or is it something?
He's the boss in 14?
He's a boss in 14. He's in a lot of things.
He's in like every Final Fantasy game, but he's like represented differently in each game.
Yeah, like.
But I mean, this one specifically, I think, is the 14 one.
Yes.
Yeah.
In Final Fantasy 14, there's a MM. He's the one of the main bosses for the main raids in the game.
Yeah. There's also the fact that that should have counted as your fifth, ninth levels thing, by the way, Zach.
Oh. Really?
Yeah.
That was a ninth level hunt.
So all we need for you to get that golden ticket should be some Jagras hunts if we want to go that route further.
I'm fine with that. I need two more Jagras, two more Brute Wyverns, and all of the Great Jagras.
Is the triple Dragus hunt on the?
It's not. We'd have to do three separates. But we could go bully a low-rank Jagras because it doesn't have the high-rank stipulation.
Just everyone take the bandit mantle, see how much money we can make.
Yeah.
You could get yourself some more... Oh, that's the wrong quest, actually. Never mind. I was going to say you could get yourself some more food vouchers, but I think that's the wrong quest.
I'm pretty sure that it is.
Yeah.
I think what we're going to do is go for the Behemoth hunt first. If that doesn't go at all well, we'll move on to do some other stuff and maybe prepare for another go at it. I'm posting it.
I think I have a decent lance. I honestly don't know.
All you need to be able to do is poke him in the face and then hold down block.
Right.
Okay.
That's really all the tank needs to do.
You're gonna need. I have literally never used lance, so give me
Well, okay. So what control scheme do you use?
Mouse and keyboard.
So left click is poke, and control is block. And those are all the important buttons.
Okay. So I've moved my buttons around a bit, if I remember correctly, I think I know exactly what it is.
Have you ever used a longsword?
Yes.
Whatever you use for your spirit combo is block, and whatever you use for light attack is poke.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Yeah, for switch axe, it's the switch button, so I moved that to one of my side buttons on my mouse, just so that I could do that more simply.
I don't know what right click does on the lance, because I've not ever used one, but...
I mean, I don't think it matters, I just need to poke upwards, which is my light attack. I should actually take...
You probably want guard up? I don't know if you need guard up or not, but I would assume you need guard up.
Am I going to need, cool drinks for anywhere he goes?
No, because... Well, no. I mean, yes, but we have wide range 5, then no.
Yeah, you
don't
won't have to bring them.
Neither of you need to worry about bringing buff items.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Because the bow users have that covered.
Both have wide range.
Yeah, we are set up to be healers for the whole group for the time being.
I am going to bring me some nutrients just in case I die.
Probably a good idea because max potions don't work on the group.
Yeah.
Can you buy straight nutrients? Because I'm actually almost out of regular nutrients.
I don't think you can. I think you have to meld nutrients, if anything.
You can make max potions.
I can craft them.
Max potions are... I like them a lot more than nutrients, but it's also easy to grow Mandragora.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I have a bajillion of all of it, so I honestly don't care that much.
Oh, boy.
I have no slots on this Cold Terra weapon, so... But this is my best one. Do they all have... Are all lances going to have the same amount of block?
I don't know. You're asking the wrong person.
Yeah, we have no...
Actually, none of them have any... And none of the ones I have any slots anyways. So this is what we're going.
Egg.
And this is the full one, so I should...
That's right, now we all have that.
Yeah, it's the backup strategy for dodging the meteor if you are better than I am.
Yeah. Or if you just think you are lucky enough to make it work.
I really
want
to...
Where do I go for that?
It's the last gesture.
Yeah.
The jump, I would suggest putting it on a keybind on your radial menu, not trying to mess with the gesture menu mid-fight, but...
Yeah.
If you use it as he does his final twitch before casting Ecliptic Meteor, you will dodge. Roughly.
Mm-hmm.
Or second after, second before, whatever. Okay. I don't know.
But if you do it wrong, you're dead.
You die.
There's a bunch of longsword users on today.
There's always a bunch of longsword users on.
Yeah, it's the most commonly used weapon, isn't it?
How do I bind it? I'm not seeing an option to bind it to a key.
If you hit escape and open your menu, there's a customized radial menu item. You set your radial menu to whatever you're using, so keyboard for you. And then you customize radial menu and you can click a spot and assign things to it.
Yeah.
Oh, I need Devil's Blight, not Nitro Shrooms. Hmm. Whoops.
So.
Oh, I see.
But again, that is probably a last resort if you
I really don't care at this point.
Can't get to the actual...
Unless we do something really goofy, there should be no reason we can't get to it.
Right.
Yeah.
But that wipe mechanic will happen at least 4 times in the hunt.
Mm-hmm.
It may happen more times in the hunt. Because he...
Oh my god, you guys are using the same. I'm in. Hold on. Before we start, I'm going to turn up Zane. I need to turn him up.
He will either go to where Teostra does at the end of the hunt, or he will go to where somebody else goes. I don't know.
Oh, good input.
Yeah.
I don't remember where the other zone is. No, the first 3 zones are fixed, and the 4th zone is either Teostra's or somebody else's. I don't remember who the other person is.
Right. Kushala,
so
maybe?
It might be Nurgs.
I remember reading that. It's either Teostra or Nergigante. Because I read something about them having him being in the Nerg area with it completely opened up.
Okay, so please stand still for a moment.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come back here.
Allow me to sharpen my lance. Oh no, my racial map, you got messed up. Oh, because I changed it to keyboard. Now I don't. Because apparently it was on console that whole time, which is probably why it didn't work.
And do not forget to eat your mega potions.
And take your free items.
I need to.
You want
that too. Because there's a bunch
mega
of.
Potions?
I need to change my racial map.
Say what? Or max potions.
Oh, the easy max potion?
Well, any max potion.
No. Just eat something to make your health full health.
Yeah.
Oh.
Unless you've already, like, I think me and you are the only ones that don't have that. I think the other two.
I wish there was a better way to check that.
Hit escape.
And
you add your max health total. If you have health boost 3, your max health total is 200.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I don't have that.
We're letting Sir Arson go in and start. No, not Sir Arson. Chaos.
Whoever's tanking.
Yeah. Just go and poke him. And when he gets enmity, that's when we run in, right?
Yeah. All right, so I'm attacking his back legs.
Front legs.
Front legs.
Front legs.
Yeah.
Front legs are the only two legs that break. His tail, his front legs, his horns.
Okay, so that, I want that button and block. That button. Okay.
Yep.
Can I draw into a block? I can. Okay. I just wanted to check. Charge.
And it looks like Dragon Paws are real good for getting his aggro.
Yeah.
Apparently, because I use
Pierce Pods probably too.
He eats me.
I'm just gonna stand over here.
Hi, buddy.
If you can block him under a boulder, I will try to put him to sleep right away. But
oh no, I don't have enough sharpness to not bounce off of it. Him. It's great.
Yeah, we're only gonna need to. We're gonna try and sleep him once at most, right?
I mean, I'm gonna sleep him as many times as I have ammo.
He's on his way over here.
Why are we in the fight?
No clue.
Go and poke him.
Maybe we weren't far enough away.
Just go, I guess, in the arena.
Yeah, just get into it now.
Let him get aggro.
Yeah.
Hey guys, Genghis, Jong, just join.
Yeah, I saw that. Meteor's coming. That's fine.
Yep. Somehow went through all that crystal, okay.
Behemoth, can you
well, that's what it does.
Be in the hallway?
Oh, ow, that hurt.
I think part of the issue is that Zach's trapped at the top over there.
Oh, is he?
I'm over here with you guys.
Oh, I thought you were on the other side. That's on me.
This is a good chance to poke him in the face a bunch.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna crystal burst him in the face. Oh, ow. That's a thing.
Alright, I'm just gonna start hitting his legs.
As long as you don't hit his face, you're good.
Yeah. I think he hit himself in the face.
Are you mad at me yet? Are you mad at me yet? Ooh, can he gain his own enmity?
No.
No.
He won't aggro on himself.
That'd be fun. Behemoth, stop moving your face so that I can stab it.
Are we sleeping him already? Right.
I'm waiting for him to have aggro so we can drag him under a rock.
Oh, gotcha. Sounds good.
If I just shoot stones at his face, will that...
Yeah.
Oh, I got the thing.
So...
Yeah, if we could actually get him to... Oh, yeah.
I didn't get far away enough.
Actually, no, he's right under a rock right now.
Yeah.
Try not to pit him if he...
Oh, he's going to sleep. He is no longer right under the rock, I don't think.
What the hell hit me? Oh, there's a tornado there.
Yeah, he's not under a rock anymore.
Should I just stab him in the face?
Tail might... No, I don't know.
Let's just put bombs next to his head.
Put bombs.
Good call.
And then somebody wake him up.
I got it.
Hold on. Wait,
I don't have a big hit.
I think...
Yeah. I don't know.
You probably have the biggest hits, Arson.
We can still try to drop... you don't think that'll hit his face?
Do what?
That's not a crystal that can drop.
I'm trying to see... okay.
Nope.
Oh, he's waking up.
Okay, too late.
That'll do.
We got him. Nope, that's on me.
I'm not sure if that's hitting his face or his foot. Well, that hit his face.
Who's got
it? Again. Or he should be. Maybe.
I don't.
No, you casted it already. It says...
I'm out of sleep ammo.
Oh, jeez.
Q refuses to be mad. And it's kind of aggravating.
Yeah. I think your best bet is...
It's like, when I don't want him mad at me, he's mad at me twice.
That's a target on me.
Ooh, that
more falling boulders. Did he hit himself with those?
I hit him with those.
So. Oh, okay.
Jarvidus.
Oh. Run. Just run. Don't dodge.
I'm trying to.
Okay.
I couldn't get away far. Well, that's decently far away.
Yeah.
I'm not entirely sure how much of this counts as his head. Because oftentimes he, like, moves and I hit
his head. Oh, jeez.
Oh, wow. Oh.
Yeah, I was low health and couldn't really do anything about it. Because he just turns around.
Ow. Lots of ow. Don't be on me, don't be on me. Run away. No, beam it, no. Stop it.
Yeah, if we can get anyone to gain enmity, that would be nice.
It's on you, Arson.
Yeah, I see.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, jeez. I ran into a tornado.
Are we gonna continue fighting him?
I don't know.
Do you want to do the whole hunt with three people?
Not really.
Oh, what happened to him?
He disconnected, it seems.
I didn't even notice that.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. Not a good... There we go. Am I stuck back here? I am not. Good.
Well...
Oh, he's running away.
Abandoned quest.
I'm surprised he's running away. But...
Yeah. I think we've done enough damage. We just can't seem to get... Yeah, I think best option is abandoned quest.
Return to HQ.
Yeah.
Key drop from the call too.
Yeah, I just noticed that. That's not good. We might not be able to do this today. Unless we can get
Internet a random function.
Internet to function, yes, but a random, like, or if we could just go in and ask somebody in Flip Chat. Like, if we could get someone that knows how to tank. It would make the whole thing easier.
I mean, you or I can try it with the bow. I don't know that I like that idea. Amazingly, but...
But it's easier to hit him in the face and get enmity.
Yeah, it sure is. Just, we have to not get hit.
Mm-hmm.
Cause he
Which I was up. Doing well until he body slammed me.
Ah, there he is.
Hey, welcome back.
We returned. You should stop fighting Behemoth.
Yeah.
I did.
A double health behemoth is not something you want to deal with.
I don't think it scales down for single player.
It does not. We looked it up, and it does not go back down.
No, I don't think the quest in general scales down for single player. I think it's fixed at multiplayer values.
I see.
Oh, don't worry, guys. The moment I realized that what was happening, I was out. Yeah, I don't know why, but my Wi-Fi does this thing where it decides that it hates my computer and disconnects from only this computer.
Zax does that sometimes.
No, it did that when I was playing with you and when you were at your other house.
Fair
it
point.
It hasn't done it since then.
Very fair point. So, are we going to go at it one more time?
Hold on, I can rejoin you.
Hey, Zeppo. Sorry I missed your message. We were dealing with some,
With Behemoth?
Yeah, Behemoth some bullshit.
Are we going to try to have one of us tank?
I can do it.
Hey, Ginge. Ginge? How you doing?
No.
I guess Nightbot's not working. Sorry.
I'm not gonna eat these words, but normally when my computer does that, it doesn't do it again for a while.
Okay.
Again, probably gonna eat those words.
Redris thinks it would be better for one of us two to get. It'll be easier for us to get aggro because we're close, and we can poke his face.
Yes.
I'll do it.
You'll do it.
I'll do it.
You want the water weapon?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ginger, okay.
Okay, let me get my equipment. I'm assuming there's absolutely no point to me taking an exhaust weapon either.
I'm not going
to
be doing nearly as much damage, but...
Your job isn't... I mean, it's to do a little bit of damage, but not to do all the damage. Your job is to...
Take aggro.
Not immunity. Temple.
So get rid of this for...
And when should I be putting on my mantles?
Well, depends on which ones you have. I wear the
temporal and thunderproof.
When you don't want to get hit. Helpful, right?
Excessively, yes. Just
proud bow.
Temporal is the auto dodge, so whenever you don't want to get hit is when it should be on.
And so there's no specific, basically, okay.
Yeah,
no,
just
the fight is basically
it.
What you just saw, except it gets progressively more aggressive.
Yeah.
Yeah, because that's
definitely. Okay, so...
Okay.
I changed this weapon, current equipment. Don't need dragon jewels, so that's fine. I will add in... Not that.
Are you bow people going to be using a bunch of that, them rocks?
I will be.
I don't see why. That's up to you, Radius. If you want to use them, use them, but...
I think it'll help get the ball rolling if...
I don't know if he can... I assume he can be staggered, but I don't
know. Oh, I've knocked him over with rocks before.
Okay.
Playing
well,
solo.
Then I'm gonna go with yes.
Okay, well then I'll put my flick tree charm on.
I'm gonna put 3 protection jewels on.
And I wish I could put my flinch free jewel on. This dumb thing doesn't have any slots.
So that should mitigate a lot of damage if I do take it.
And my other armor set is not ready. Wait.
Oh, I only have 2 protection jewels, but that should help me mitigate damage. I hope.
Alright, let's do this.
Is blast fine to use? Oh wait, no, that doesn't have any slots anyways.
If you're going to use an element, use dragon.
Yeah.
See, Xenogeva, how much... Oh, I'm losing so much damage with Xenogeva, though. Just for slots.
But the idea is not to die. You don't do damage if you're dead.
Yeah.
True. Unless you're death itself.
Maybe? No.
But is death really dead?
I mean, yeah. I feel like you have to be dead to be in charge of dead.
In theory.
Wait, that's the wrong bow. I need the...
And once again, exhaust is absolutely nothing on him, right? So I shouldn't bring my Jagger's weapon.
Oh wait, I don't have that available to me.
You
so
should bring a Devil Joe weapon.
Yeah.
It doesn't have any slots, so I can't go flinch free.
So don't worry about flinch free. Poke somewhere that doesn't have rocks falling from the sky, which will probably just be on his face, so poke his leg.
I mean, you say that like he's not gonna be moving, but okay.
Whose weapon you're comfortable with? To be fair, he's big. Hit him somewhere where he doesn't have rocks.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I would say it's not like he's going to be standing still, but a good 2 minutes of that last hunt for me was him standing still, so I mean...
He will stand still if somebody gets aggro.
Which the point is for me to take aggro.
Because if he gets aggro, he's going to spam that fire explosion over and over.
Over
and
over.
Over and some meteors and then some more fire explosions. And then he might shoulder rush you, but he's mostly going to... Spam explosions.
Yeah, like, through most of that time, I am going to be using my time to the ability to dodge.
You said he has a lightning attack as well?
After.
Yeah.
Later.
What's that look like?
Like Kieran's.
Like explosion, but more AoE and lightning.
Yeah.
So just, I see the animations and nowhere.
Basically.
Yeah.
Sounds good. Don't get hit. Easy enough.
Yeah.
Sure.
Easy enough.
There's a lot of sass in this group.
Not a single problem with that plan.
There's a lot of sass.
If we can go through this entire hunt without any of us getting hit, sure.
You know, just don't
if
get hit
for
it.
If we do that without it getting hit, I'm never playing this game again. Because I'll never be good.
Just don't get hit, forehead.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm first in line. Why is everyone down there already?
Because we're waiting on you. Oh, hold on, I should probably grab the easy max potion.
Okay.
Yeah. I was just grabbing some,
Because technologic.
Okay, I'm going in.
So we should just stand here
or should I wait?
Aggro?
Yeah, stand back until I get aggro. Mad use.
Would you like some poop? There's some poop right here.
Ooh. I don't see it. It's not there.
Oh, it might be a rock. Apparently it's a rock.
It's a bomb beetle.
Anything.
Don't get too close is the major thing, I think. Okay, come on.
You can cast meteor.
Twice now.
Did you come in yet?
Yeah, not yet.
It'll pop up text that says Redress has enmity.
Yeah.
Oh, that's when we go. Gotcha.
You just gonna cast meteor.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna stretch.
This is how it's gonna work so far.
That's five times in a row.
I prefer that over to Broidal, and I knocked him over.
Boy.
Oh, are we going in now?
No.
Have aggro? Nope, but you knocked him over. Okay.
Yeah. There it is.
Oh, yay!
Charge, bitches!
Hit him in the legs.
Go yep. with the giant wooden rabbit.
I assume you don't have any sleep, right?
I do not.
So I'm going to focus on sleeping him if you can get him to stand under a boulder.
Yeah. Over here. Look over here.
Oh, he's sleeping.
Good.
So don't.
Yeah.
Don't, I mean.
It's still
bombs,
not quite right.
I forgot to equip me more bombs.
It's the wrong. He leaned a little far, but actually that'll hit his claw.
That should hit him.
Yeah.
I think.
Alright, barrel bomb. Here. Or not.
Yeah, that's the damage.
They didn't hit the bombs though.
Yeah.
That did.
Fine. The bombs are the bomb.
Okay, so now I need to get it again.
Yep.
Sounds good.
It's on Zane.
Yeah, I'm gonna. I'm trying to take sleep coating off.
Yeah.
No! I don't want to be in here. Ow. I went to do my zero sum discharge, and he immediately turned my last onto his face. That was really
Can
bad
you...
time.
Can you not cast Meteor, though?
I'd rather him cast Meteor than the other one. Personally.
I mean, we kind of need the asteroids or whatever they're called.
No, those are... That's Comet.
Yeah.
We don't need Meteor.
Different move. So why is it that the water attack...
Why is that not an attack?
Oh, crap. It's
I'm not sure. Okay.
I don't know why he left. That's not normal. Like,
I think
all.
We might have actually been doing enough damage.
But I know I did a lot of damage.
He should have summoned Ecliptic Meteor.
First. Ow.
Yeah. I'm very confused. Where are you going, Behemoth?
Is he mountable, by the way?
I have no clue. Don't
yeah.
Ask.
Same.
He dropped a pod. I don't know if that's, like...
That's a common thing.
Yeah,
okay.
He's dropping pods left and right. It's like,
kind of like Zenajiva.
Yeah, let's back off, guys.
Really not where we want to be fighting it. Trip just not on me.
Not on me either.
No, it's on me, but. On your friendly neighborhood bowman.
Ow. Oh, thank you for the health.
Chug them potions!
Oh, that trip just was on me. Didn't even notice that.
Comet's coming down.
Okay.
Nope, there's some lightning. Thunderbolt. Does he stop using Thunderbolt if I have enmity?
No.
Joy.
He just targets you with it.
Oh.
Yeah, that hurt.
Fuck you, game! There's nowhere to stand!
Oh, jeez. Help. I'm gonna die.
I'm trying.
Oh,
I died, like, a quarter second faster than
yeah.
I was inside of a tornado, so I needed to get full health if I wasn't gonna die. But we can make this work. I think. Like, this is exciting, isn't it?
Yeah.
Come on, game.
There is nowhere to stand. That's not okay.
Yeah. Please don't be targeting me with that.
Look off!
Really doesn't want to.
Yeah.
Oh, Zach, that's on you.
Yep.
Does he have MD, or is he just using...
No, he will turn red.
Okay. I was not in the fight yet.
Oh.
That's no, what I meant.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Tripped us. I wasn't sure if he'd seen it. Because I don't know, last time it was on me, I really didn't see it.
There's a comet on my head.
Oh. Why?
Oh, I am stunned.
Oh, jeez.
I can't go anywhere.
Yeah, I noticed
there's
that.
There's only like 16 tornadoes in this little area.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, joy.
He can do a double meteor? That's not very nice.
That's what he does when he moves.
Just got healed.
Ah, jeez, man.
This is not gonna work.
Oh, I got Jarvis on me.
Perfect. Oh no.
Oh boy.
Thunderproof mantle is safe.
Nope.
Oh my god, it's stuck.
No.
I am out of friend heals, so. Ow.
Oh, I'm stunned. Thank you.
Nope.
Oh god.
You had those exactly.
I am stunned inside of a turn the thing, so I'm potentially.
I'm coming for you.
Okay, I'm good. I'm good.
I
can't seem to get enmity again. Oh,
well,
someone
chaos
else did.
Got it.
Never hit it in the face, but okay.
Yeah. That's fine.
I've literally been standing between the senses. That was a tornado I didn't see.
You hit overhead though, don't you?
Ow. I'm dead.
I tried.
Yeah. I didn't realize you were losing health. I probably should have tried to help heal. I also probably should have gotten my items filled up when I died.
I can't eat yet.
Exhaust seems to be working.
Oh, I should have taken my exhaust.
He's casting Charidus on somebody.
No, you should.
Well, I say that because my exhaust weapon gives me slots to get good buffs and still does decent damage.
It sounds like we need to just get you guys armor.
I have decent armor.
I just don't have a good tank armor. My armor I have right now is fine.
Yeah. Make a bear bomb. Check.
Hi.
Fuck you, Behemoth. I'm crafting. Fuck you, Behemoth. I'm trying to drink a potion.
Oh, saw me.
Oop. Hi.
How come
he
hasn't
clapped? Why does that not count as an attack? Screw you, game.
So when does he cast... Oh, there it is. There's my quick answer.
Oh, jeez.
When there's nowhere to stand.
Yeah, apparently.
You guys good?
I just fainted.
Zach fainted.
I couldn't get behind the rock.
I got behind one, but I was inside of a tornado with my, thing, so I was not sure how that was going to work for me.
I have Transformant.
I thought we only had 3 lives for this.
You have 8 for this.
Oh.
Nope, we got 1 left. There's no way we've died 7 times.
I don't know then. Stop running though. Wait for them to come back so we can buff them again.
Yeah, thank you.
4 deaths. Sorry, 3 deaths. We've got 4 lives.
Actually, I'm gonna go to a... I'm gonna go to camp and get potions and all again. I'm currently buffed still, so I should be fine.
My temporal is back up.
Actually...
You look kind of shiny.
I'm wearing the shiny mantle. Where is that?
Yeah.
I'm at the camp.
We're not, like, we're not doing badly, and that's what's frustrating.
We're not going to have an easy time without...
Yeah. I'm gambling with the last portion.
Red, do you still have, armors? Armor drugs and demon drugs?
Yeah.
Hey, he's regaining health. Because Behemoth is regaining health because we are taking too long.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I'm waiting for you two to get here so I can...
We're here.
Yeah, we are just... Yeah.
Oh, I was waiting for you to be somewhere I could buff you.
Yeah, can I get those buffs, please? I'm gonna need them.
I'm drinking armor skin right now.
I already drank it.
Thank you. Okay.
What else are we missing?
Shoot him in the face. We dodge.
Oh joy, I need health.
Oh, don't hit him in the face.
Fuck you, game.
Tremors, why?
Gosh, I got the tremors real bad.
My god, it takes so long to go away.
Yeah. Okay, we should be good for now, right?
Fuck you, game. There was nowhere to move. Fuck you, game.
I'm just doing as much damage as I can. You good, Zane?
No.
I've got him healed.
By that I meant, do you need me to heal you? Because I've got three life powders.
Life powders, I need you to have wide range if you're gonna heal me.
I don't, but life powders are better than nothing.
Okay, yeah, so this is a lot more aggressive than the last one.
Yeah, and it's just gonna get more aggressive.
Gotcha. We probably aren't ready for this.
We need somebody. Everyone needs to have 200 HP. Everyone needs to... We need to have someone learn to competently grab aggro.
Right. Because
it makes him a lot more predictable and a lot easier to dodge. Instead of 5 million tornadoes. Because the only reason we didn't end at that ecliptic meteor is because you and I were wearing our mantles.
True. This is not...
Do you know how to tank?
No.
No one in this group really knows how.
There, you can either tank by dodging everything, or you can tank by using a big old shield.
Yeah.
But you have to be able to get his aggro.
Yeah.
Important part. And I'm not, like, trying to... blame anyone, because I don't think I would do any better.
Legitimately, I don't think we are actually prepared for this.
I got my dragon armor by fighting him in the first sector and breaking apart and leaving the hunt.
Yeah. Which I can't seem to do solo is why I was hoping to get... Well,
broke apart.
And again...
Did you hear me? Comment?
Yeah.
What part did we broke a horn, though? That's not the part he's having trouble with.
It was a horn, really?
When does he do poison?
That's not poison, that's bleed.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. You're SOL right now. That's the end of this hunt.
Can you heal me then?
I'm working.
Cool.
I have a potion.
Do you have a stereo jerky?
No.
Oh wait, no, that was just him walking. It looked a lot like limping to me. See.
Everyone else hit him. I'm going to tree. There we go.
Oh, okay.
We got a break. And hey, now I don't. I was going to use a golden ticket to get a horn, so that's not bad. I'm surprised it was a horn that broke.
And they laughed at me for having auto gear. No, I'm kidding.
Let's see.
See, at least I can't be bled. That's all I got.
Is your armor all the way up?
Yeah, his armor is augmented all the way. Max.
Then there's nothing to complain about.
But it's still alpha armor.
I have no slots. Well, I'm pretty sure I can instantly make the beta set. I have a beta set of I've got a different beta set. It's just not augmented.
Right.
Fully. I need a few more wyvern gems and a lot of armor spheres.
Well, as far as making up. The health boost is probably the most important thing out of anything for that fight.
Yeah, and I don't have my health boost stuff anymore. You can do it quickly. Especially, like, that...
Yeah, I need 2 more Wyvern Gems and just a butt-ton of Armor Spheres.
Alright, let's break on that. We're not gonna be able to do that today, I don't think.
So, do you want to do Kolvatheroth?
Would we like to do Kolvatheroth?
I'm fine with that.
I don't care what we do.
Like, I need the water bow for Kolvatheroth. That's kind of why... It might have partly been why I couldn't get aggro well enough in that, maybe. Being able to do more damage would have helped getting aggro. Again, I don't... Again, and I think I told Zach this, I might actually... So I've been trying to break his claws and stuff with the ice bow, not realizing that I had sleep on my other bow, which would have worked.
With the ice bow?
Yeah.
He's not got any weakness to ice.
I realize that today, looking at stuff...
That could be why you're having trouble.
Yeah, and I was having trouble because I thought that was the only bow I had function to make him go to sleep. I did not realize that the dragon bow, the Valhazak bow, would make him sleep.
Well, and I mean, worst case scenario, you can also use the shitty sleep functionality jewel. I feel like it's a waste of
time. I don't have one of those, actually.
Oh, I have tons of those because they won't leave me alone.
Yeah, I get a lot of the poison ones.
So what are we looking at doing now?
I think Kolvatheroth, yeah. But we need to find a Kolvatheroth,
Oh, you don't want to do it with just 4 of us?
We can, but it'll take a while.
The speech strategy with just 4 people is to not even bother following her to the third room. You chase her to the second room and pick up a bunch of tracks and raise the pursuit level and leave.
Right. Let me change something real quick, because that's not going
to
happen.
It's more fun to just do the full thing.
Yeah, but you're not going to break her horns at pursuit level 1.
Yeah.
So you're not going to finish the first.
That's what I'm saying, if we just find a room that has at least 4 slots and just do it there.
That's what I was thinking about doing. Or set this one to say Kolvatheroth, or make a room for Kolvatheroth.
Well, I mean...
Whatever you want to do.
I'll start by looking just to see what there is if you want.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Best preference, Kolvatheroth.
Check.
There is one room with
12
slots, so it would have...
So
yeah.
Let's just join that.
Yeah, I'm going to go to Delta, 36C, and you...
How do you switch again?
Go to the...
Any way to select a quest, and online session is one of the options.
Yeah.
One of the very first options. And just go into search for an online session, filter search, select Kolvatheroth.
Yeah, and hopefully...
Which one is it?
Both of you should just be able to join off of me.
Yeah, just do friend. Just
that's
join friend
easier.
Person. Yeah. Oh,
it's,
there's
well,
an AFK
it's
in
maxed.
This room.
It's maxed already.
Already maxed.
They fill up pretty quick.
Yeah, Kolvatheroth ones do. Do you want to just make our own? Because there's 2 pretty much full... lobbies.
Yeah.
So yeah, I'll make one. Make
unless another one's already appeared.
Why don't you just join mine? I'm empty over here.
Oh, yeah.
Do I have Zach? No, I'll just wait for
it. Yeah.
You can go via play history.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, no, I'll do that later.
Okay, so... Well, no, I just moved to Sir Arson's because it has...
I was gonna just move to Zach. Cause...
Yeah. For some reason, it didn't pull Zach's up for me. So, yeah, let's...
I'm apparently already in that session, Zach.
Here, let me make a new one and we'll just all join me.
I'm joining you right now. Just stay where you're at.
Okay, that'll work.
Just stay where you're at.
And... Zane, can you change the settings for yours to say Kolvatheroth?
I'm working on it.
Thank you.
Yeah, because if you set it to that, people would just join.
No, not Devil Joe. Why would Devil Joe be something people want to do?
Zach wants to do Devil Joe.
He's already got full Devil Joe.
You want to do a whole online session of Devil Joe?
No, I was literally just doing it to get it to get the gun lance.
Yeah.
Because I was told I was tanking today.
Yeah. He was told today he was tanking today.
I think I might have the materials. Oh, wait, no, I had the materials to instantly make that gun lance and upgrade it. I made the beta armor instead. So
I'll host the first Colvay, I guess.
Posted it.
Oh, you already did.
I don't even know that I'm gonna bother eating because we're not gonna.
Yeah.
We're not gonna complete this one.
What is she weak to again? Fire.
Thunder and then ice.
Thunder and ice.
I thought it was water.
It's the gold plating is very, very weak to thunder, and then her face is weak to ice. After she sheds.
Okay.
Water cool. Might be also an option, but I know thunder and ice are the 3-star options.
Yeah, the goal is to just knock shit down on her.
I mean, everything's weak to blast, so I'm just going boom boom.
But that's not true. Things have different susceptibilities to the status effect, so it takes longer or shorter to build up.
Stop ruining my fun.
Hey, Jing, thank you again for watching, and thanks for joining the Discord.
Water's 2-star. Thunder is when she's covered in gold, she's nullified by thunder. Ice is good when she's
naked,
not covered in gold.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, that's kind of what we... Well, not what we said, but that's the deal.
As a bow...
Oh, well, if ice is that good, I might as well just...
Ice is only good when she's naked in room 4.
Yeah, so it would be like...
Oh, what is it when she's covered in gold? Yeah.
Thunder.
Not covered in gold.
Thunder?
Lightning.
Yeah.
Lightning is when she's covered in gold.
Just bring anything, because right now it doesn't matter.
If you're not playing dual blades, a bow or a sword and shield, don't worry about the element.
Yeah.
That's fair.
I think you can bring exhaust, but I don't think it'll affect it much.
Bring part breaker if you're going to bring something.
Yeah.
The goal here is just to get a bunch of points.
Yeah, so collect footprints. There we go.
I want my free rations, damn it.
I'm gonna eat a basic meal just so I don't have low health.
Probably a good idea.
That's what I did, yeah.
And yeah, free rations.
I miss when they were needed.
What is feeling?
Founder.
Cool.
Hurry up.
Back and for you, I always have barcasters. Great.
My ear itches. And we are going crazy with just hunting.
Unitch your ear. Make it like.
I scratched it.
Tell it not to.
Where is she again?
Right where I'm at.
Right here.
Finder arrows.
You are yellow. Okay.
Oh, I'm not gonna have this fall quick enough.
Probably not. But I will help. Or not.
Well, I mean, I'm just gonna load it again.
True.
Set it, she's gonna come out that hole across those rocks.
I see. I will help.
And artillery is gonna be way more damage than we do in this phase.
True. Is there a spot that needs to be shot? They will drop rocks nearby?
Only if she's standing under it. Not yet.
Yeah, I was checking to make sure that the thing she was going under just now was any different. There we go, 1500.
I would be careful not to try to mount her now. Because you can, but we won't get any... We won't break anything from it. Because we can't break anything in this phase.
No, but we can weaken it pretty severely.
Yeah. Oh.
Right, but...
But only if we were going into the point of the further end farm.
No, I'm just saying we should save the status effects for a room where we can make good use of them.
True. Alright, so go back to the other so you can fire the cannon, I guess. And don't forget to pick up footprints, everybody.
Yeah.
Oh, the footprints here. Oh. Check the gold, check.
And we changed the hunt type to say that we're doing COVID tear-off, right?
Yeah, yep. So, yeah.
Cool. So we should hopefully get a bunch of people.
Is anyone found her?
She's over here.
She's right on top of me in red.
She's right across from the cannon I loaded earlier.
Yeah.
She follows the set pattern. She's just standing there.
Yeah.
I should angle this more.
I see her now.
How many you got in?
3. You moving now? Cool.
She is.
Get a cannon to your face.
Or. Fire. Are you gonna have to move it? I'll fire it. Wait, there we go.
She's attacking?
I saw
it. Yeah.
Yeah, she attacks.
I didn't realize.
You piss her off enough, she'll start attacking.
Is she going fast now?
She...
I don't think we've done that much. No, she stopped.
Not enough.
She's under
boulders. She's sitting under boulders.
To our left.
She dropped piercing pots. She's so effective.
Oh
ten
my god.
Times effectiveness.
Cool, babe, move out of the way.
Now she's going fast.
She's going in a hole.
Yeah.
She should come out somewhere over here.
For the life of me, I can never memorize this entire area. That's a bug.
Where am I at?
That's a bug.
She should come out like behind us somewhere.
I see it. She's down here.
Red, let's start loading that cannon set.
Yeah. If we are gonna do the cannons.
I mean, they do more damage than we're gonna do.
Crap.
But she's also moving quickly.
She moved way too fast for that.
Yeah.
Oh, she roared right as I was trying to push it. I'm on.
Good work. Don't lose track of her. That doesn't mean we're very far, does it?
That means that she's about to go this way.
She's okay. Going back in her hole or something.
Yeah, she's going down.
This is where we follow her.
Second area.
Yeah, second room.
Because we've got more people, we're trying to get more people. I'd say we go in for this and try and do as much as we can here.
Well, I mean, if we run her to the third zone, we should probably back out there, because we're not going to get her to the fourth one. But
right.
We can get a lot of points here breaking all the gold plating.
Probably forgot.
Oh.
Yeah.
Something I also forgot to think about.
She still does damage, remember?
Oh yeah.
Come on.
She does.
My vitality pit was definitely on. I disagree with that.
Ah.
You'll be fine. You have at least one extra.
I know, that still angers me though. So I definitely had that.
I forgot we probably should be using weakness to exploit at Redress.
Probably.
Considering, like, none of her parts take projectile weakness.
I'm just going with what I've got currently. Like, I just brought my basic thunder build. I'm low on stamina, because I didn't drink a stamina potion, probably. I've been fighting like I did.
Come on, I was definitely range of that. Okay, that's us.
Oh. I saw something out of the corner of my screen just kind of fly into the air. That was you.
Yep. I like wedge beetles a lot.
This would not be a terrible place to mount,
Jala,
would it?
Screw off.
Oh yeah, I forgot that they're in this room too.
Yeah.
She's running over and chain knocking me over with their stupid little swords.
Yep. Do I need to come help you?
Zach, we should be trying to get him out here. Probably. Witch Beetle, let me on. Thank you. Just be careful, because she does try to knock you off of those.
Yeah.
So you don't want to hang out too long, is the case, is it?
I'd love if she got molten.
Well, I wish she would come over this way.
You can punch her in the chest.
Here we go.
Maybe.
Ah.
Send your Thor to the horn. Granted, we all are augmented up. I don't have a damage augment for my weapon.
My weapons are not augmented because I do not have the, like, Arc Tempered stream stones that I need for that.
Well, they're not from Arc Tempered, are they?
No, well, I mean, you can get them there, but
right.
They're normal tempered monsters.
Yeah. Like,
oh, gold chip.
Overall, I think we do need to probably prep more for the behemoth. I thought we might be good for it, but...
There are special streamstones that I need to augment my weapon, and I know that
yeah,
they're so hard.
They're from tempered elder dragons, usually.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
To get them. Now her parts should break real nice and easy, though.
Yep.
She's going molten, I think. Oh, geez.
Yeah, she
is molten.
We got leg plate, we got a couple of other things.
Gotta break each part once if you want her to shed. But we're not gonna...
We're probably not gonna get that today.
We might get her to shed. I don't think we're gonna get her to... We won't be able to break her horns regardless.
Yeah.
Because we're only pursuit level 1.
Yeah. We don't actually want to do that.
I'm gonna have to call you back.
Because we want... Probably should have brought the fire mantle, not the dodge.
Oh my god, I was definitely in range for that mount attempt.
To hit her, you mean?
Yeah. Don't need temp for my- Oh, dude! Don't need temp
oh, jeez.
I can dodge all in my own.
From tail to nose, I just pierced through her.
Nice. I'm just collecting all the material.
Same.
Ooh, stinger bomb. Boom.
I probably... I don't need the armor, but get like I would like to get her armor as a look.
Yeah, same.
If you do these hunts enough times, you will get layered armor.
Okay. I thought it was the Arc Tempered that did that.
Nope, because I have plenty of Bushi tickets.
Yeah, but they're not for Kul Vaitera.
Yeah, the Bushi tickets are for what I'm wearing right now.
Oh.
I forgot about that.
Because I know that you get it from this.
It has to be the Arc Tempered then. Or the Tempered. Just like the Tempered Behemoth is how you get the layered armor for the Behemoth stuff.
Are we going to continue pushing?
I want to see if we can get more breaks on her, just to up the level.
Grab some stones and hit the pillars. Sorry, from above her.
Well, we're bow users, we don't have to worry about...
Yeah.
Come here, Kul Vay. Kul Vay, what are you doing?
Yeah, don't chase him. I'm here.
I'm right under the rock. Come here.
Okay, that was a bit too far.
Not under the rock currently, so don't hit it yet.
Walk soon, forward. She's gonna go for. Nah,
she's rolling forward, yeah.
Gaka Jala! Screw off!
Well, I'm. Oh, okay, I dodged through that? Okay. I'm good with that. I keep... So this is a first for me for a while.
Yeah, I've not hunted Kul Vaitera in a bit.
Well, it's not just that.
Sure.
I'm actually getting knocked around by her tail for once. Do we want to worry about dropping the other rocks on her?
I would, but... They're free damage.
They are. They also count as tracking points, I think.
She's running, I believe, because she's
yet.
No longer glowing. She's no longer glowing.
Well, she's not running, she's just not...
She will not go to the next zone until she sheds. We have to break each part once before that'll happen.
Well, no, but remember, she does just run if you don't kill her fast enough.
We're not at that time limit yet.
Yeah, we have a good amount of time before then.
Fuck off, Kul Vay. Rock!
Oh, you did get it on the mag. Ooh, nice rock.
I need a safety rock somewhere. And she's also being hit by the lava right now, which is pretty good.
Yeah, that was really good timing.
Can we get both boulders?
We can. If we drop it soon, we might hit her with both.
I can't hit it from this side. She's eating my hitbox.
Got it.
Nice.
Probably need her. What parts have we broken so far?
Right leg, and I think that's it so far.
I mean, I've left. Broken. I've seen left all four parts in the tail break.
Yeah, several parts of the tail.
Oh, hey, Zeppo's here.
So, her chest plates and her horns.
There you go.
All gold plating's broken.
So now we don't bother hitting the horns anymore because they don't take damage anymore. Because that's a great mechanic.
There's a butt ton of materials right here.
Sadly, the Tarith gold is in the lava.
Lava doesn't do that much damage.
Yeah, it's just dumb. Mechanic-wise. Okay.
Last chest, gold plating.
If she moves again, that's when we'll... Not abandon, but quit the quest.
Oh, I'm good. I'm totally dead.
Okay.
Or not, somehow? Okay, I'll take it.
I just got Dragon Piercer, Dark. I see how it is, Red.
I'm sorry. I didn't see you there.
I really don't care. I wasn't good, I think. Roll. And now that she's moved, I'm going to take this great opportunity to just collect all of the shinies she's dropped.
Yeah.
Oh, I would like your other chest plate to break, ma'am.
We got both of them.
Oh, what are we not broken?
Ah, there it is.
Doesn't matter now. I think we had everything except maybe, like, the left rear leg.
Well, next time we go in, we should probably have a high enough pursuit level, assuming people join the session.
Maybe. Hopefully. Also, thanks for joining, Zeppo. It's level 4 from level us.
Well, yeah. That's the rewards. The pursuit is has 105 points. We're definitely a high enough level.
I have 240 pursuit points.
Oh, I don't know.
I think that's each.
Pursuit level 3. I'll host it again, or I'll host this one.
Now we can eight for something actually useful.
Yeah. Yeah, we do as we want.
Oh. Do we have more people?
Yeah, you might need to kick that Wrath person out.
What happened? Oh, he joined this.
Yeah.
You should probably set a password if you want to just have us.
True. We'll do that. Password will be 8008. Leave quest.
Okay, you're setting up a new seed.
Yeah.
So I'll just wait.
The password is boob.
Yes.
8008, you said?
Mm-hmm.
Boob.
I don't see it. Why?
I haven't set it yet.
Oh, you haven't set it yet.
Yeah.
I see.
Set passcode. 8008. Enter. There we go. Accept quest. There we go.
We are missing some part breaks.
Which ones?
We have the horn, right chest, left chest, right hind leg, left hind leg.
So the four legs is what we're missing.
Apparently.
Okay. That sounds good.
According to quest lady.
Sounds fine. Hopefully we get more and more people in.
Be able to break it plenty easy.
And hopefully Wrath gets a party that wants him in.
I mean, there was another party being set up.
Yeah.
Hey, Red, how many people you got watching right now out of curiosity?
3.
All of them.
So yeah, all of the people that have ever watched me are currently watching me now.
All 3,000. Or 5,000 or 10,000, whatever.
Yeah, if only.
Red Wish is so bad.
Yeah.
Well, then actually, don't start just yet. I'm going to go open a computer again, because I don't have it open.
Thank you.
I can't. Unfortunately, the game won't run with stream open.
I do understand. But don't forget, you can also support me by subscribing with Twitch Prime.
You got a smartphone? Use your phone.
I could try that.
Yeah, it usually works. I can open it up on mine, but it doesn't count for me to watch my own.
Sure? That doesn't sound right. I think you should be able to make all the bots you want and watch your own stream.
Right? Although, okay, so I found out that a friend of mine had his account not hacked, but, well, yeah, hacked, and some random Russian YouTuber had him on as a subscriber.
Who is this? I missed the first part of that.
Oh, a friend of mine. So there's just Russian Twitch streamers will, I believe, just have a bunch of botted subs or hacked people as subs. Because a friend of mine was going to sub to me, and we found out that he was not able to because he already was subscribed to someone. But he never used his Twitch.
I guess Twitch Prime.
Yeah.
Cool Vey will be here in just a moment. Or she should.
Yeah. So do we worry here at all about the cannons, or do we just attack her?
I would still do cannons and boulders if she's going to stay in this area.
Yeah, I was going to do the boulders regardless, just because the boulders are easier.
I'm loading her on cannon. She'll be in front of this one later anyways.
Yeah.
So I'm just gonna get
How far does this turn? Yeah, that'll work.
Where is she at right now?
Where she should be on the map.
Yeah, she's on the map.
Oh, she's going slower than last time.
Yeah. Oop. That's fine then.
Is that boulders right? That's not boulders right there, I don't think.
Oh, come on.
Why did you turn around, Kulvey? Don't turn around, come this way. Kulvey. Over here.
Where is she?
We has present for you.
We're all bots here? Of course we are, aren't we? Okay,
yeah,
that's
a little bit closer. No, not right there.
I got a couple of cannon shots on her.
I was part of the tail gold plating.
Yeah, we could drop bombs in front of her too.
We could. Nothing wrong with bombs.
Yeah.
Cool, Vay.
I don't think we're particularly caring to do that, is the thing.
Cool, Vay. You're going the wrong direction.
She's scared of you and your weird talking. All I hope is that I get the Kulvey water bow for this and be good with it. Although, as soon as...
I suppose they haven't let out yet.
I know. We don't have access to that hunt yet.
I mean, the files are in-game. I've seen people mod them in, but that's no fun.
Yeah. Cheating's not fun. Because if you can mod it in, you can pretty much do anything you want with your damage numbers, too.
Footprints. See, I could attack her, or I could just collect all of the shinies on the ground.
Yeah.
I mean, that's the point of this part, isn't really to attack her with things that aren't boulders or cannons.
Yeah.
Mostly to get...
Oh, that's probably what shinies. We're missing.
Where are you going? You're going in the hole that
yeah.
you're supposed to come out of.
We could have, if we'd have gotten in front of her, we could have dropped those rocks.
She's not gonna come back.
I think I've got a cannon loaded there. Oh wait, no, somewhere else that I've got a cannon loaded.
I've got a cannon loaded right here, but she went in the hole she was supposed to come out of because she went the wrong way.
It happens.
She has multiple. I think she's got multiple paths that you can.
Depending on how much damage you do, yes.
Zeppo joined the hunt to get a specific weapon, but he believes he's wearing it already. So that's funny.
If you get the glut,
did it just work really, 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 really well?
Yeah. Okay, so she's coming through this way now again. So I'm gonna load this cannon up.
Me too.
Oh, I think she's running to the second area.
Is she?
Maybe.
She's going kind of fast.
Oh, and she's going the opposite way.
She'll go really, really fast if she's going there.
There's a cannon right in front of where she enters that area.
Boulders! Hit the boulders! She screamed. Hit the boulders.
There it is.
Yeah.
I was about to say, did we miss?
They hit her. Who cares?
Where'd she go?
This cannon's loaded.
How am I losing this giant monster?
Because she is going.
Someone help!
You're not going to turn it fast enough.
Yeah.
No.
She's rushing.
That was pointed at a hole she was supposed to come out of. That she didn't come out of because she went the wrong way.
Yeah. Don't forget to grab the gold stuffs. Whatever, I grabbed these, apparently.
I am fine with this map because of all of the wedge beetles. Which is probably one of my favorite parts of this game.
Wedge beetles are cool. They could use them in more places.
Yes. I agree with that. I could always use more wedge beetles.
Zach, are you far away from your mic, or am I hearing someone in someone else's background?
That's someone else. Probably me.
Okay. Alright, so we don't want to actually break her horns in this one, I don't think.
No, we want to chip them. We just... After we knock the gold plating off, there's no point breaking them again.
Right.
They don't take damage from that point until stage 4.
Yeah, because you can only break from the stage 4.
I mean, I don't think we want to follow her into stage 4 until
we can finish her pursuit level 4.
Yeah, but we want it. We want the pursuit level higher, don't we? So we can get better rewards.
No, reward level is higher. Higher. If we break her horns, if we're the group that break her horns, we should max out.
Okay. So regardless, that's likely to happen.
Pursuit level just gives you more time and makes her parts break easier.
Okay, that works. So potentially we can actually just do this in two
hearts. So rewards are based more off of how much your group does.
There is a reward level and a pursuit level.
Okay.
Ooh, that was perfect positioning. Hello there,
and reward level goes higher, much higher with the horn break, right?
Yes.
Okay.
If we get her to room 4 and we break her horns, I almost guarantee that we'll get max rewards.
Okay. Max or close to it. Sounds good.
Now easy part breaks. Because she's mollifying. Ow.
But we want to get her front legs and something else broken.
Oh, nice.
That was her horns, so...
Oh, drop some gold. Right here.
Yes, carve it up.
Yeah, we'll get that when she moves. Or I'll get it when she moves.
I'm going to get free damage on other parts of her body.
Yeah.
Yep.
So we need the right foreleg, it looks like. And maybe her tail, or did we already have a tail break?
That looks
we
so
gotta
nice.
Break everything to get her
the tail has like four to six breakpoints. I'm pretty sure
it's got three on each side.
Three on each side, so six.
Okay.
Left side's broken.
Not all of it. There's three breakpoints on each side.
Yeah, that's fine. We are working on it. No big deal.
I just wanna carve this.
It'll still be there.
Yeah. Oh, look out.
Can't get a chance.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't.
Good luck, Zach. I do like when we get to be just kinda... What did... Someone said sassy.
Me.
Earlier, yeah.
I was like, there's a lot of sass in this
room. Oh, right. She's coming up emulated, right? Or not emulated.
She restored her parts, but you don't
molded.
Have to break the ones that are already broken.
Gotcha. Fuck off, cat bitch. This is why I don't
so
like you.
So many shinies.
Kind of surprised you don't have armor... Oh, wait. Is the golden armor... No, it's not the same.
Like a bomb.
Stop screaming.
Yeah. Good work. Don't lose track of her. She ran away. More
and
materials. Zach, did you mount her?
Materials right here.
No,
so.
I did not mount her, but I did like
the.
We came down with a mount attack. That
the dual blade thing.
Yeah, I weaved her.
Sounds good.
Oh, nice.
Oh hey.
Oh, sick! I got a glimstone.
Same.
Imagine I can stop it.
I think this horn might actually have, or the horn shell might actually have guaranteed glimstones this time.
They don't usually
have the same reward as, very true. Let's get in there and help. Oh,
I don't have cool drinks. Crap.
Under the boulder. Where are you going? Come under.
She's coming
boulder.
Back to the other people.
Cool day. I just want you under the boulder.
Cool drinks on the fly.
You should have been buffed by it. I drank one.
I don't.
May not have been close enough.
I would be really surprised if you weren't close enough. I can heal Zach from way over there.
You may have done it when you were in a different area. I'm not sure how that
would work.
Oh, what am I doing? Put my.
Drop that. No.
No, don't even.
She was so close.
Is now good? No, it's not.
Well, not until she... Before she staggered, it was fine.
Yeah.
I broke something. I think I broke a chest.
I think another piece of the tail got broken.
Cool, they come over here. Por favor.
Yeah.
So many shinies.
Oh. Never mind.
Oh.
She released. Okay, well, never mind. I'm going back to camp.
Same.
Stop screaming.
Change to ice.
Open. Change to ice. Sleep her. Explode her. Get all my status effects because you can get about one. One of each status effect pretty easily.
Alrighty.
And only horn damage matters.
That is
fair point. Damage item.
Yeah, I forgot that you never kill Volterra. It's Breaker Horns.
Yeah.
Where is this guy? There it is. Am I the only one still here?
Yeah, I forecasted sure. back to go get Ice Weapon.
Oh. I'm just gonna stick with Blast.
That's fine.
I have an Ice Weapon, but, I mean...
We went for Ice, because Bow User, it matters a big deal.
Yes, I have a Switch Axe, so...
Yeah.
The only weapons that really matters are the ones that hit a lot for low numbers.
Yeah.
So, if you would be ready, I'm going to sleep her the second I get in there.
I'm going to help you at least get started on that so it goes quicker.
Yep, so no rocks.
Right.
No rocks, no big combos with...
swords.
You can't stop. No big...
Yeah,
explosive.
For the most part, I don't have any combos that I can't stop by the time I realize. Like, once I realize, there aren't any combos that I can't stop in time.
Holy rock.
She's down.
That was fast. I got bombs.
Well, we have two bow users doing the sleep coding, so...
But we only are going to get one sleep. So right yeah. on your horns, lady. And Swagax can do their some yep. elemental discharge
yep.
shenanigans.
No, that's not good for sleep. For waking.
No? Or what's your no, big hit? No,
because it's a lot of tiny
It's just a single hit. Big hit.
If I did this right. Yep, there it is.
Yep. There's the horn chipped.
I did do it right. Teehee. Yeah, my zero sum element discharge is my single biggest hit, but it's after a bunch of really little hits.
Oh, and you can't time the big hit after.
No.
Run away!
It's cool. She's going to be hit by all the little ones if she's hit by the big one.
Rip.
There's no way to do it otherwise. She has a bunch of thorn pods on her.
I'm sure.
I'm not sure how many I was able to get on the horns, though.
I got a couple. And don't forget to drop rocks now, because that's probably your... For bow users, it's the only way we will be able to get a break.
Yep.
Just gonna keep jumping on her.
That's yep. perfectly
that's
fair, too.
Job,
oh.
Yeah, if keep you can mount her, that'd be great.
She keeps getting away from the bully rock.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's because she knows better.
Probably not.
Yeah, it's almost like she's been hunted millions of times for her horns. Do you think Capcom's trying to say something about elephants and rhinos?
Probably. Oh no, wait, they're Asian. They probably don't care. That sounded racist.
Don't know what elephant
I mean, there are Asian elephants.
Yes, they
oh,
are.
That's right.
But there's not a lot of Asian countries, even Japan, that do a bunch of... Other than the
are there
pandas.
Asian elephants in Japan? I thought it was mainland, like southern mainland. Sorry,
it is.
Asian, not, it's, not it's usually China. That's
yeah, China's got most of the Asian elephants.
But yeah, like Japan doesn't have a whole lot of.
Japan has pretty trees.
They have pretty trees, but they don't have a lot of conservationist effort. Is what I've been trying to say.
Well, that's because they don't need as many because they don't.
Yeah.
Trash they don't, their landscape.
Yeah, they don't have anything that they have to work to conserve. They've got. They've already
well,
done that.
Their culture is drastically different than ours.
Fair yes. point.
There's it's nothing
not
really comparable.
I'm
work
about
to because they are.
There it is. Hey, we made it though. I can't get a hit off right now.
Oh, she like last second dodged that mammoth.
Can you not no, do that in a direction where I can't do shit about that?
Oh, that's really good. Well,
like, it'd be nice if she could do it without
I
being...
I was all the way at the opposite wall, and I was dead. Okay.
Yeah, you can't stand in that. Period.
At all.
I... Yeah,
ow.
It was too late.
Come on.
We're not gonna break her horns this time, it doesn't seem.
I'm confident we can if we just keep picking on them unless somebody... Unless we faint again.
Yeah.
I'm eating for elemental resistance.
So. Part of the issue I'm having is just getting a hit off on her, because every time I try and drop rocks...
Just shoot them. Here, damage well counts. We don't have to final hit it as the bow.
True.
The other two can do it.
I need to remember where my Legiana acts is.
Well, I mean, even normal hits, I don't have an issue. Yeah.
Well, I'm here anyways.
Just get in here. We're running out of time, is the thing.
Well, I've already activated Blast so many times that it really is worth it at this point.
But you're playing a raw weapon.
Yeah.
Your elemental motion values are small.
So with the Temporal Mantle, can you just straight up not take damage from monster attacks? Or
no, from things that count as attacks, you cannot take damage.
Okay.
It'll interrupt the dodge animation to dodge again.
Yeah.
If it counts as an attack.
That's what I was wondering. Okay. Does her fire breath on the ground count as an attack?
The big lava
there it
pool?
Is.
No.
It's
laser beam? Yes. It does not protect you from elemental damage.
I still wish you could skip this.
Yeah.
I can't even move my character.
Yeah. Nope. You're not allowed to do anything.
To run.
Yeah. You got 60 seconds and a slide, so hopefully you can make it.
Oh no, I was already at the entrance to the fourth area.
Okay. Over here.
Yep. Just collecting research because I can.
I'm not sure what else I would want from you, Kulvey. Can you, like, drop the rainbow reward, rarity reward ones, please?
Rainbow rarity reward?
Mm-hmm. The rainbow ones are the ones I want.
I've never heard of those.
That's because they're from the Arch-Tempered Hunt.
Oh. Oh, I think I get why the rainbow is the way it is. I think it's based in the Kulvey horns coloring. We're doing another one, Dookie Sanchez, so don't worry. I think Kulvey is going to be tonight's hunt, primarily.
Yep.
You think you're going to get the weapon you want?
Hmm?
The game would... That would be wonderful, but this
what?
Game is
the
not
game?
That nice.
The game? Give you what you want?
Yeah, that doesn't happen.
Yeah, I've been playing for about 150 hours now and still don't have... what I really want right now.
Oh, I just had one last book to collect.
Oh, boy. Why does this not give you, like, better, like, face stones?
Because it's not tempered?
Yeah, but it should give you. At least give you blue. I've been getting probably gray.
I got four gray there.
What I want is the... what's? I keep calling it the Bow Hunter Jewel. What is the actual name of that decoration?
Really Mighty Bow.
Mighty Bow Jewel. I want the Mighty Bow Jewel because it will multiply my damage output, hopefully.
Do you guys see my highlights here?
Where? Oh, in the chat?
Maniac, 49 items gathered. Slinger Sniper, 74 slinger shots hit. I'm pretty sure it counts each hit or multiple hits on a piercing pod.
Yes, it does.
But still.
Call it Tarot Sage, obtain rewards.
Great.
Appraise.
Oh, crap. I haven't gone to go pick up the rewards yet. Whoops.
Yeah.
Yep, you're probably going to want to do that.
Take all. I got two Bushy tickets this time.
Bushy tickets?
Bushy. Shut the fuck up. I'm not playing that game right now.
Anything good?
Ooh, two
I probably got nothing.
Oh, I got four Bushy tickets.
I think I got nothing of value.
Let's
see what I got.
Stuck.
Ooh, two of my gold ones were switch axes, and one of them's a rarity 8. Oh, yes. Oh, I did get a duplicate sword.
I got a spark gold katana. Oh, no. This. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that would be new. So everything. Empress shell, gold. Wait, no. Empress shell is something.
I got
gold sleep chopper, gold support cannon.
I am stuck.
Ooh, water katana. Switch axe.
Drifter gold chopper. It is a switch axe with a heart on it for some reason.
That is the Peolumu.
Ah.
Fluffy bat.
I got turret assault support. I only got one rarity 8.
Assault support isn't a bad one.
Oh, wow. I got a really good switch axe, I think.
Yeah.
I don't know what it's based off of. It's a metal one with a hidden water element. I don't recognize it.
I got a really good one as well.
I'm pretty sure. I got a really good version of the Ergen one as well.
Nice.
And then I just got some other stuff.
It's the tear-off axe, the water version. It's 700 base, blue sharpness, 320 water damage.
What's that fish called?
I'll be back in just a second, guys. So y'all keep chattering to yourselves to keep people entertained.
Does it look like it's Gyarados based?
No, it's definitely Gyarados based or Tearoff based.
No. I mean, so in addition to the gold, they still look. So, does it look bone or metal?
Metal
design. Metal. Okay. I really don't know what that one's based off of.
It says Tearoff. Oh, Tearoff. Duh. Sorry. Never mind. It looks like the black steel one.
Okay. Black steel. Because I have all of them for the most part. So let me try to find the perfected alloy axe. No, that's based poison. Lightning chopper. Oh, motor chopper. Let me see. 735. My gold version of that is 735. Fire. I just got a straight up better version of the motor chopper, too. That's great. I think I got the same Tareth axe you did as the water one, though.
Oh, yeah.
700 damage with a hidden 480 water element.
Cool.
But if it's a hidden element, then you gotta waste skills on it.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not going to. It has a high base damage. Like, a very high base damage. Like, only my Devil Joe has a higher base damage. That's because it's Devil Joe. But it also has good affinity.
Tell me about his act, Jim.
Oh boy. You know what you can do for that?
Farm Valhazak.
Yeah.
Yep.
Or, someone disconnected.
Yeah, I crashed.
Okay.
What is Culve weak to at in the first stage again? I mean, I
lightning.
Raw.
Yeah, raw. You do raw.
If you're not playing a bow or a dual blades. Or
do roll.
Sword and shield. Don't worry about it.
Then I'll use my new one. Because it has a lot of raw damage.
Sounds good. I posted the quest.
Got 700 raw damage and 0% affinity.
Is it the same password?
Yep, same password. And the password is boob.
Of course.
Oh, that actually reminds me. I saw something
Is it actually that, or is it 8008?
It is 8008.
It's the same thing. Why are you saying the same thing?
It's boo.
One's B00B.
You guys are terrible. You're all terrible.
I think we all are, but that's like 90% of streamers and their friends, so...
I don't know, man. I think that's, subjective.
This might have to be my last one. I don't think I can finish the siege. I think I can just do this last... one, and then I'll have to leave.
Okay, well, if Zeppo's still around, I'm sure he can join us.
Just golden weapons for all.
Yeah. Well, that's the point of Kolvatero.
Really nice.
Wait, does the rainbow... Do the rainbow rewards come out as rainbow-colored?
They're rainbow-tier rewards.
They're rainbow-tiered, but they're not rainbow-colored if you get them?
No, they still look like Kolvatero's weapons.
I was kind of hoping that I could get a full, just rainbow pigmented, just get up.
They're just like special rare 8 broken ass fucking weapons that I really want.
Yeah, I know. I want them too. I want the exact same weapons you want.
Zeppo, make them release it sooner.
Because Zeppo has power over that?
Absolutely. He might. He should. He's been playing long. Well, no, wait. Zeppo, how long have you been playing Monster Hunter?
Zeppo is eternal. Thank you.
Zeppo
he is older
how
than
How do
Nurgle.
I check other people's equipment?
From their guild card?
Yeah.
That reminds me, you get here.
Oh, yeah, I probably should have done that for everyone a while ago.
Send space. And here you go. You may now have my guild card.
I send my guild card to everyone in this lobby.
I just send it to everyone in every lobby.
Yeah.
You get to have my guild card.
Zeppo was going to try and do something, and I guess he disconnected. It was just in chat. Fuck. You ready, Zach?
Come on, your language.
I'm joining in.
Okay.
Think of the children. Maybe there's children in chat, and you're introducing them to all the bad fucking words.
We do all have gold weapons now. Okay, Cole, you recognize these?
Yeah, we stole them out of your skull.
Ready, Red?
Remember that time we murdered you? Well, at least your horns.
Several times.
Well, we've never murdered her yet.
Weekends.
Remember that time we bullied you for your horns?
Does randomly do an elephant DC if you alt tab. Especially if you're in the middle of a hunt. This is the first one, so it doesn't matter what you eat. I just need the extra health because it's for my own sanity.
I need the bombs. La Bamba.
So
I don't know where I'm going. I just like grappling.
Okay. We are filling this with bombs, and then we're gonna point it at that hole over there.
This is the last one.
Okay. I will carry this with me forever now.
Pity.
Or hopefully she comes the right way this time.
Hopefully she does.
She would be here already.
She's right over here.
Or where? I'm not seeing her.
Right here.
Right with me and Xandar.
Okay. Hi. I wasn't over there. I did a thing.
All right, come on.
Come on.
We did break her horns. Yes. Within two hunts, we got like reward level 14.
14, yeah.
The highest is 16, right?
20.
Something like that. 20. No, I thought it was 17.
Pretty sure it's 20.
You might could still get the rewards, yeah. But yeah, we'd probably maybe not go for it the second time, because it seems like we don't have a full enough party.
Yeah, free bomb damage.
Or full enough lobby, is what I mean. Eat this.
Eat this.
Yeah, hopefully you can get the rewards.
Crafting list. If he finished the hunt, it should give him the reward still.
Yeah, if he finished at least one, right?
Bulve, yeah. What are you doing? There's no boulders there. Stop standing still.
No, keep her still.
No, I want
eat this with your bum hole.
Oh my gosh, freaking...
There we go. That was me.
Cats.
They are like that sometimes. You would know.
Murdering them.
There are a bunch of drops back here. Oh,
you disconnected in your. He disconnected in his first hunt, so he might not be able to make it to.
Quit it.
Ove,
are there no more rocks?
There. I mean, there's boulders that she's about to walk under, but.
Okay, you do that. I will try and. It happens.
Damn it, Kulve.
That's the cannon we've already loaded up, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I don't know if she's going to come out that hole, though, because she didn't go the right way. She comes out of that hole after she goes out of the hole over to the back behind it.
And if she goes into the hole, she'll go the other way. She's going in, so...
I got three of them.
Broke her horns before anyone else had the time to come. Yeah, we did kind of do that, didn't we?
She still may come out of this hole later. If we don't do nothing.
Although we also have upper... Well, we have improved weapons, improved armor, and all that other stuff. It might
one
just
more,
be...
Only one more. Oh, one of you.
How rude.
Now where are we going?
To wherever Colvay is.
I see.
Well, I mean, that one. Anyone got eyes on?
Not yet.
Founder. She's walking towards... Someone get on that cannon.
If we can.
She's walking that direction.
Get the boulders.
Boulders are better. I'm at the cannon.
Yep.
Do I need to turn it any, or is it if she's going to dig in?
I'm not entirely sure. Alright, looks like she's going towards stage 2.
Okay.
I was too slow because she screamed at me. Damn it, Colvay.
Wait.
Did you get a shot off, Red?
No. I was too slow. Oh. I thought I could turn it while she was standing there. But it didn't turn that far.
Ah, phase 2.
The hunt you were on waited for the other group to finish before starting, so you had a higher reward level making your... break easily.
Did he say pursuit or reward?
He said higher reward level.
But, okay, whatever. It's not important.
Either way, if you wait, you're more likely to...
Yes, if you wait till it's level 3 or 4, you can easily break the horns. If you wait till it's 6, it's a literal joke.
Yeah, I think that's what they were planning on, but also hoping to wait for more of a... Yeah.
Reward.
Yeah, a better reward.
I mean, the worst kind of people are people who just join a cult terror lobby in AFK.
Until
the... have to go on the hunt to get the rewards.
Yeah, they AFK until it's the last thing, and then...
That's what all the speed groups do. They push it to this zone, and they get whatever break they can, and they leave the hunt. And then it's pursuit level 3 or 4, and they can finish the hunt. But playing this hunt efficiently is kind of...
boring?
Ass. Boring, however you want to look at it. Not fun.
Yeah. Suppose back.
Let's see if I can get this. Yeah! Oh, she moved her leg.
Hey, Zeppo, are you any good at tanking?
Are we good at trying that again? Specific.
If Zep...
Zeppo,
no.
Can you get aggro from Behemoth?
Zeppo might be able to. I'm not sure. Like, his current play style is whatever the fuck he wants to do. So I'm not sure if he's prepared to play Behemoth games.
Oh my god, that actually hit.
I'm assuming Flick never decided to fight Behemoth, right?
I think Flick got everything for the PlayStation version, but not for the PC one.
That's a lot more effort than I would have put in on the PlayStation.
Yeah, I tried to mess with the PlayStation 1 a few times, but... Oh, yeah. My temporal mantle wore off.
Unfortunately.
Just make another one.
Just make...
You got lots of gold here. Why not just rub it on your mantle and it's all good to go?
I mean, that's the thing, Zeppo. You use Sword and Shield, and that actually might be what we're missing. Someone that's good at using a shield. Because we just need you to gain enmity and guard.
I mean, the part that we couldn't do was get someone who could gain enmity.
Yeah.
Aggro.
Oh no.
Yes, aggro. We need someone that'll punch him in the face and...
That didn't go well. I couldn't...
Oh, fuck you, cat.
Because when she tilted her mouth down, I couldn't, like, actually move. When she was doing that attack.
Best for flashing him?
Let's keep her on this hill.
From what I've understood, it's not good to flash the tornadoes.
You can flash the tornadoes. It's perfectly fine for a normal behemoth because there's no cap. I'm just saying if you ever want to do extremeth, you might as well get used to not doing it.
So, Sword and Shield is apparently good for doing the... other version of it.
Sword and shield is great for support, because they don't gotta put their weapon away to drink anything.
Yeah.
Why? Come over here.
That had a completely different mantle, by the way. I am wearing, currently, the ice-proof mantle.
Congratulations, you can stay warm.
Yeah.
While fighting Kul Tarith.
Look, I'm from the south, and I used to work outside. I need it to be hot.
It's 60 degrees.
60 degrees is nothing.
Someone get the heater. We're all freezing.
First off, that's disrespectful. I love it when it's 60 degrees.
60 degrees is awesome.
First off, it's not disrespectful till you point out they can't drive in an eighth of an inch of snow.
Well, that's simply because the roads are actually made
of... It's not snow, it's ice. It's frozen.
Yeah. You should be able to drive in an eighth of an inch of ice. Come on. Come move to Illinois. You'll get used to it.
Well, the
I don't
no,
hear
I won't. I'll probably stay home.
Cancel school for 82 degree weather.
When the hell have they canceled school for 82 degree weather?
Go look it up in Pennsylvania. Look it up.
Well, I'm not in Pennsylvania. I said Illinois.
Pennsylvania's generally colder because it's on the coast.
No one likes Illinois because Illinois sucks because our weather's awful. It gets to 120 in the summer and it gets to negative 40 in the winter, and they don't cancel school regardless because they hate us.
Yeah, maybe you should move.
Yeah,
I would love to move.
In all fairness, in the south, the roads are actually made of different material that isn't as receptive to ice.
I mean, the real issue is they don't have winter tires.
Or plows.
Yeah.
Why would we? Why would we need those?
Well, we never needed them until 5 years ago. And now it's starting to be a consistent thing that we get ice. Like, soon we might have to worry about it. There it goes. No chance to recover after getting hit because the tail bullshit.
I'm just gonna leave the quest now because I'm gonna have to go soon, so.
Alright, you have a good one.
Woo!
Cool, they. Come stand under the
Do
rock.
Do I still get rewards?
Yeah, we use asphalt. It's not concrete.
Unless you break the horns.
I know, but I'll still get something.
That depends on how you leave the quest.
Someone died. Wait, did you abandon?
I got a reward level. Super low, but I don't care. It's something.
We only lost one person, didn't we?
You died, Zach died. I don't know if anyone else died.
I left.
You left, but does that... Did you abandon it, or did you quit?
No, I didn't have that option. I quit.
Okay. That's weird.
I returned from quest.
Oh, well, now we can get Zeppo in, and...
Yes.
That'll be easy
Zeppo
enough.
Zeppo, come carry us.
Yes, come carry three people that know what they're doing.
Shh, I don't know what I'm doing. Don't tell me that. I have no
clue. So are we doing Behemoth now?
Probably not. We're going to keep doing the Kul Vaytaroth until we get to the end of the Kul Vaytaroth.
How full's the session?
The session shouldn't have that many people that I know of. And I... Oh, wait. Maybe it is full. Player
better
list.
Question. What's the pursuit level at?
Pursuit level? Let's check that one.
It is at 2.
Yeah.
We will probably not break the horns.
Not this time. Someone else will probably get it done. I posted a quest and it doesn't have a thing, so I'm just gonna redact that one. No, wait, no. That is the exact opposite of what I meant to do.
I mean, if we... Oh, they just started. Never mind. I was gonna say, if we wait till the other Pursuit Level 2 guys come out.
Yeah. Left the quest. Apparently, you didn't do use concrete. Yeah, like, from what I understand, asphalt. I don't know what asphalt is. It's like tar and concrete and something. I don't build roads. I drive on them, and they're not particularly well made.
Asphalt is made of oil remnants and gravel. And concrete is made of rock dust.
Yeah.
And does not like being frozen, but they still use it here anyway.
Mm-hmm. So, I mean, we use asphalt, and...
Asphalt doesn't like
cold. I've never heard of concrete highways. Phone, be quiet. Begin Siege. I have to post a new one because... Or are one of you hosting? Or...
I'm waiting. I was waiting.
Okay, I'm going to post one. Since I'm already in the book. And passcode is still boob.
Hear that, Zeppo? It's a boob.
Zeppo doesn't mind. It is if he intends on joining us. And you're still in your Rathalos dress.
It's for that free element, man.
I doubt that.
It is. It really is for the free element.
Really?
Yeah, because the daggers don't have... They're a hidden element.
Oh, I'm not talking about you. I was talking about Zeppo.
Oh.
Yeah.
Are you not using the... Do you not like the Lunastra daggers?
I don't have them.
We should remedy that for you, because you can have explosive ice daggers.
I thought that was the Colve Teostra, not the Lunostra.
Lunastra is the Empress weapons.
Yeah, but there is a set of daggers that is called is Teostra and
Deora.
Yeah, that's also blast and ice.
Do you not need the
I thought Lunastra the normal card? Oh wait, no. Say what?
Do you not need Lunastra?
No, you need Kushala and the
Teostra.
Yeah. That's all. Actually, Rathalos doesn't have free element. It has the critical element, is the thing.
Lunastra does not have water. Look, Colvay's here. Come this way, Colvay. I want to shoot you with cannonballs. Right in your horn.
Is Zeppo a Piku?
Yeah, Paku.
Okay.
He's a bit peckish.
Sure. I was hoping you would go under the rocks.
In a moment.
Did you miss?
I hit him. No, I'm okay. Set it up for when she comes out that hole, because she's going to come out that hole right across from it.
Okay, I will help you. Because the faster we can get this going, the better. Is there something to drop on her over there, by the way?
Yeah, if someone does.
Okay, she's walking. I got it. Or not.
Right there.
You got it.
I didn't get it.
Oh, you got it. I guess Zeppo or Zach, then.
Oh, I'm sitting here swinging away, so it ain't me.
Zeppo.
Someone got
his,
it.
Zeppo brought his...
Bully gun?
Light bow gun. He's doing it.
I see. That's funny. Zeppo has us at this point.
Zeppo has
parts.
Zeppo has an artillery build.
Yeah.
I guarantee it.
Like I said, Zeppo plays how Zeppo wants to play. Like, he's wearing Rathalos armor for an artillery build, I guess.
This just got attack boost.
Or he's just using the Rathalos. Well, he's using the Rathalos armor because he likes it, primarily, probably. Like, I do wish to get to the point where I can just do anything in this game and be fine. I don't know. I think too much about... Oh, what's up here? What is up here, actually? I'm going sightseeing. Fire cell stone, whatever. This is like the, yeah, this is actually like one of those areas in old G rank. It has a bunch of really good collectibles you could get.
Quite surprised we already broke his.
I unloaded a bunch of cannon shots and Zeppo's been bullying her with artillery.
Yeah.
And cannons and barrel bombs and artillery does double damage to Kulvay's horns.
Don't lose track of her means she's headed to the next area. I'm pretty sure. I missed.
Crafting list.
With some rocks.
Craft my other 2 mega barrel bombs because I have many bombs.
Yeah.
Bombs are good. The Cucabamba.
The big thing we wanted is reward level, but that's here and there at this point.
Reward levels just do random objectives.
Yeah.
Level is.
Which is generally break things on her, hurt her.
Pursuit level is pick up lots of footprints.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, you are angry. Yes, yes, you is angry.
And be anger.
I'm gonna eat your footprint though.
I think it's smelling it, but yeah, same difference. Did we already get a break on our horns in that last one?
Yes.
Okay.
We didn't chip them. We got the
plating.
I was curious because it looks like she doesn't have gold plating on her horn.
She does not. We could aim to chip the horns.
We took the plating off just in that last area.
Okay.
So she came out of the right hole, so she got like 6 cannon shots to her horns.
I see. So I missed something.
And Zeppo knocked her down with boulders and destroyed her.
That means there's something up there that I need to carve, but I'm not concerned about actually doing it.
I mean, only for Coolia parts.
Yeah. Which, I think if I have 1 gem, I should be good.
You need 2 gems for all the parts if you're trying to get her to armor.
If I have 1 gem, I should be good. More parts broken. That's a leg. I see.
Let's see if this is gonna work.
But yeah, tomorrow I'm probably gonna take a few minutes or a couple of hunts and actually take on Behemoth solo again to see if I can break something. Because if I can solo break some claws, I'll be happy. Because I have the amount of horns I need, because you only need 2?
I don't know. I don't remember.
I'm just going through it in my head, mostly. Which actually, if I have a set of horns, I might be able to make something. So I'll check on that after we're done with hunting Colve for the day.
Get out of the fire.
I did. Oh, you need to get out of the fire, yeah.
And I can't roll for some reason.
I tried.
I hate that, damn it. You should have been okay.
Screw yeah, me. We tried to help you. So is it possible to destroy her horns in before she transforms? Or sheds?
You can chip her horns,
but you can't
destroy them.
At that point,
they stop taking damage.
Okay.
We have not done that yet.
Picking up random golden bits.
That's a great hitbox you have.
You mean the tail that will go over your head but still count as hitting you?
No, I was in front of her face and she...
Oh.
Yes, yes, you're gonna go underground. And restore all your gold.
That's fine. Break things. I have a dragon pod in my hand. I forget she's an elder dragon. Do you think they're gonna have the water boat level, like monster thing event ever in this?
What?
There is an event, I think, that you fight a monster on a boat. I think.
Oh, why didn't I do the thing?
I know there's the sand boat for, like, Generations and Generations Ultimate. And again, I have the ice-proof mantle because I'm an idiot.
Yeah, Coolve, come towards me so someone else can drop boulders on your face.
She's too far for me. Oh boy. I was gonna say, did we miss her? But that's the lava that's hitting her.
Well, yeah, we missed her.
Okay.
By an inch.
That's fine. Lava got her. Probably.
It's free damage.
It's free extra damage. I just get over here and see Zach hit the ground, like, whoosh.
Oh, here she comes.
Yep. Got one. Oh, we got both of them? Okay. That works, I guess. I guess you aim for one and I hit the other.
I don't know if we'll be able to chip the horns.
We might not be able to yet. But it's fine.
What is that hitbox?
Stupid, probably.
I don't want to be here.
Yeah. Released already.
Released. I don't know that we want to continue. We're only pursuit level 2.
Yeah, I think we should abandon? Or not abandon, but quit.
Can we see what the group is up to?
I don't know if we can.
Usually it says in the sides, like, another group has done this.
Yeah. Let's go ahead and quit the quest. Or return.
Oh, let me get those pursuit stuff over here.
Yeah.
Oh, there was other pursuit things. Yeah, we want to try and get the other level as high as we can, right? The reward levels.
Maybe I'll bring a different weapon.
Reward level 7. Sounds good.
Reward level 8. Nice.
Well, that's the total? Or that's just yours? There. Terra Siege reward level, yeah, is currently 8.
Are we in this session, like, by ourselves?
No, there's someone else doing something.
How are those pursuit level 1 guys still in there?
Not sure. Maybe they're new to the hunt and have no idea what they're doing and are chasing the monster around trying to damage it with their weapons instead of cannons.
I don't know. Well, that would have timed out already. If they're still in there, they're in the fourth area.
Eh. That's not good.
What do I want to bully? What do I want to use to bully Cool Vateros?
A fish stick.
I know what we're gonna bully Cool Aetheroth with.
Okay.
Yeah. And we want to manage items, and we want to go to this one.
Oh, my leg.
We want to pair with voucher and eat a meal.
There we go.
Custom platter.
Yeah, I guess this would be the next time, wouldn't it? Should I worry about lightning, or should I bring the ice first?
I would just bring lightning.
Okay.
Bombardier.
Tag. Oh. Tag, you're it.
Didn't touch me.
I just touched you.
No, you didn't. I didn't see you.
Well, then just touch me then.
Touch me, and then just push me till I can get my satisfaction.
Ah!
Aha!
We literally run the same speed, me chasing you in a circle. Oh, wow, you took a turn and I did not take it. Granted, I am I'm able to gain on you in this fairly easily. But if I mess up...
I'm sorry, Zeppo.
Ooh.
Oh, no!
Okay.
Oh, God.
Why is that so funny?
I don't know.
No, we need Monster Hunter capture the flag.
Sure.
Monster Hunter tag. Alright, let's do this, Jank.
Yeah.
I'll take one of those. Alright, we're good. Well, hopefully I won't need a Farcaster. I think it's time we should play tag with Kolvatar off.
She's here. Load the cannon.
It's pretty easy to play tag with her. She's fairly slow. Hey, game.
Hey, man.
Let me load the
put
cannon.
The thing in the cannon.
I realize that.
She'll be right there after she breaks the rock with her horns.
Yep. It's already full.
Oh.
I'll get on the other side and get ready to drop the boulders.
Shoot it.
Oh, wait.
Whatever. I'll shoot it.
Yeah.
I missed.
I thought we were in a different spot, I think.
I'm surprised. Do you know if sticky ammo gets the same benefit your mines do for this?
Maybe.
Hey, there's a scatter chip behind you.
Okay.
Just in case we don't want to finish it this round.
Yeah, to make the pursuits go quicker. Okay, where does she come up?
Should be over here.
Okay.
Right where I reloaded the cannon.
Gotcha.
I did reload it, right? Yes, I did.
Well, if you didn't...
Come on,
is
get
it
your head
aimed?
Out of there.
Yeah, it's aimed.
Yeah, it's aimed. Just wait a moment.
Yeah.
For her to sit upright. Oh, she is going faster than she normally goes. She didn't like that.
Well, we're pursuit level, like, 6 or 7?
4.
Oh.
Pursuit level caps at 6.
Ah.
Oh, that didn't hit? That was
it
right
did not, apparently.
Well, we can probably get one more.
Just go ahead and fire. Or not.
He's doing something.
Yeah.
He's right there. I'm going to do it.
Yeah.
She just knocked me into next week.
Oh, there's horns.
There's her gold plating off her horns, at least.
Yeah.
So you just double checking, so when she loses the gold plating, the horns don't take damage until
no,
later?
No, when it tells
you can
us
chip
that
them.
The horns are chipped, it won't take damage anymore.
Yeah.
Okay.
If the horns have been chipped, don't bother till pursuit 4.
There you go, hit that.
That
someone
is not
would
what I
bomb
wanted.
A deer. We probably could have loaded the cannon again. Although...
I didn't expect her to fall over. She's
yeah.
going to just run to the spot now.
Probably.
Make sure you culve your gold over here.
I got that one. I'm going to see if I can keep up with her well enough and maybe throw some big rocks on her.
Man, I want one more gem.
She's not digging. She's going through.
So she is going to 2, though?
Yeah. And there's nothing over here to drop on her.
Can I not get through here this way? Shit.
I keep forgetting to change into a different mantle.
You ain't need no different mantle.
Technically, no, because I've been doing well without the fireproof or the evasion mantle.
Oh, I can sleep her in the last phase super easy with this bowgun, by the way.
Whoops. Did the wrong thing.
What'd you do?
I did jump instead of sharpen.
Ah.
I was in the wrong key settings.
Are we missing breaking anything for this one?
I mean, we gotta break all her parts like normal.
Oh, yeah. But they should be fairly easy to get. Unless you try and do a Dragon Piercer from too far away.
Oh gosh, I forgot how long her tail is.
Until we break it off.
Oh, and I can't heal you guys anymore, I forgot.
Bring her over here, so I can do the thing.
Giant horns chip, so horns take no more damage.
Oh, I forgot, this is not a... This is not that kind of weapon.
What were you about to do?
I thought I was going to DACA.
Oh.
This one does not DACA.
That one lays down.
Yes, it does.
Oh, this is beautiful. Just throwing all of this through the center of her body.
Come over here, charlatan.
Not coward.
Nah, charlatan. She's
the horns
fake.
Do take damage still, I think.
Bait doesn't count towards breaking them.
Gotcha, so it's just damage. It's just damage numbers towards her. Oh, there's a hi.
Those are some nice big numbers.
Oh, come on, I dodged that. I Superman dived.
Of course, now she's over there when I'm not.
It happens.
Now she's charging again. You know.
Because we're all over the place.
Here, come over here.
I think the worst hitbox in this game is that tail when she rolls.
There we go. Gonna try to do that a few more times. You stay right where you're at, Kolvataroth.
There we go. That was an extra one. But now we have to figure out what needs to be broken. I still need to catch some of those golden bats.
Those do damage underground? Okay, I'll take that.
What happened?
My sticky ammo functions underground.
Okay.
Did they
Yeah, sticky ammo stays on. It'll pop, I think, at a certain point. Oh, hi. That's fire.
Colvay, come over here. Can we do that thing again? Oh, you're about to leave, aren't you?
I
think
would
she is yet.
Oh, I can still get her one good time then.
Oh, there it is.
Screw off!
The cats, where are you?
No, I was loading ammo and he fucking ran over and
there we
me
go.
Over.
Ah, I didn't get all of it.
So rude.
There.
Rude cat.
I usually put them down when I have an issue with them. Just because they're not gonna let up. Come on.
I don't know if that'll hit under the boulder or not.
It's not. It's too far off. But that does.
That was a nice lineup.
Yeah, we hit her in the head.
Do we know what we need to break still?
No. I don't remember. I think it's mostly tail bits and her chest.
No, I didn't want to shoot Wyvern ammo.
I did.
You want to take her to the other boulders?
We're headed there. Or I thought Zane was, or Arson was.
Crafting. I will be. I'm crafting.
I'm over here. Oh, hi. Lava pit.
Alright, gonna sharpen.
We have two over here. Okay, sure.
I don't know if she's under those.
She is not. Okay. I fainted because I didn't have a chance to heal or recover before she rolled onto me again.
She's clean anyways.
Really?
Clean.
Yep.
Stripped.
I'm going back to camp so I can reload my stuff.
I'm back at camp because I died.
So you are aware, everybody, I will sleep her when I get back down.
Okay.
And then I will probably paralyze her.
Zeppo, if you're listening, keep hitting her so sleep doesn't happen. I'm joking.
Oi.
Give me that for free.
Me and Zeppo can fight the putty cats up here.
Oh, yeah. You're gonna wait on us?
Yeah.
There's the evasion mantle. That's the one I was wanting primarily, I guess. I died. I probably should go back up and eat. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I'm good. I've got health, stamina, an evasion mantle. Thanks for culling small monsters for me, because I have a mission for that. And got some chili shrooms.
There's my sleep ammo. It'll probably take like... Oi!
I don't hit sleeping monsters like some people.
That sounds like shots are fired.
Do what now? Oh. I do that. I messed up a few times. It's accidental.
Straight asleep. Where are my bombs at? You fall asleep a really goofy way to try to make me set bombs up wrong.
Yeah, okay. I don't have bombs on me. I forgot to reload my items. I have health potions still,
though. I have wyvern fire.
Let Zeppo put his,
He did.
Okay. Whee! What am I doing?
That's probably not safe.
I'm a little surprised Zeppo's safe. Just a little. Is he getting poison damaged, or am I just watching explosions happen?
You're watching something happen, I don't know. I'm working on paralyzing.
Oh, hi. Horns. Give me your pointy bits. You got one just right on the tip of her nose, and it's hilarious.
I'm gonna die.
Knocked her over. Oh, hi.
That was
quick.
Artillery ammo, yay.
Yeah.
The fire and ice daggers, or the blast and ice daggers, the dual horns or whatever, they work great on her.
Yeah.
Yes, they do.
There might actually be another fire and ice because of the Lunostro. You might want to look into it. They might be better.
Yeah, I'll double check.
I'm saying might because Arson probably knows well enough.
I have no clue.
Oh, you have no clue?
I use a bow.
True.
Don't ask me about other weapons. I just know which one should be raw and which one should be elemental, because...
Right.
Oh. That's about it.
I got a melded weapon and a spiral horn.
Was that a quick enough phase 4 for you, Zeppo?
That was a good phase 4, I think.
She slept, she exploded, she got paralyzed, she died.
Yeah. What are you pointing at? Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot. Wait, I thought I had one of those saved too. Guess I didn't. Oh well.
Oh, it doesn't explode you.
Me? Yeah, it doesn't stick to you.
I wanted to wyvern snipe you.
Oh.
That couldn't shoot cool, they.
Wyvern snipe would also have been a decent wake up.
I used it. Well, no, wyvern fire is way better than the snipe, because snipe is a bunch of small hits.
Fair point. Ward level 15. Hey, my hunter rank. Well, yeah, hunter rank is 110 now. Which I still need to go do the rank 100 hunt. Ooh, well. Siege completed. To level 6, sure. How high did we get that? Obtain reward. Yeah, reward level 15.
Are you doing another one?
This is my last one. I gotta get ready for work tomorrow.
I think I'm actually gonna take my break and eat dinner. That'll be the end of stream. Tareth Slicer Blast. Neat.
That's the dual blades, I assume?
Nah, it's the sword and shield.
Oh.
But it is a blast sword and shield with white sharpness, 238, defense bonus.
Does it need free element?
Yeah.
Ah.
But that's the best, probably, rank 8 weapon I've got. So. But yeah, stream's just going to be an hour short today because, well, Behemoth was a pain. Tareth was fun, but strenuous on the old stamina. Other than that, thank you guys for joining. Please stay safe, have a nice day, and I will see you tomorrow for Devil May Cry 5. Because that, so far, is what has been voted for. Actually, let me... For anyone watching, please... Crap, where did it go?
It went on a trip.
Yeah. Please do this straw poll. If you would. If you haven't already. Ah! Wrong thing. Just to help me decide what I'm going to be playing tomorrow. Or at least for the next couple of weeks until I beat it. The choices generally are Monster Hunter, or not Monster Hunter. The choices are going to be Kingdom Hearts 3, Devil May Cry, continue God of War, Spider-Man, or beat Kingdom Hearts 2, because I have a YouTube thing about it, but I started it, did not finish it on stream.
Is it 2 or 2.5?
2.5.
Ooh. You should do all the extra stuff.
No?
No? You don't want to fight all the Organization 13 members again?
Not immediately, no.
Oh.
Alright, guys.
Granted, I enjoy fighting them better in 3, just because it's easy. But yeah, see you, man. Yeah. But... Pokemon's coming up later in the week. Also, thank you for the notification that... Where did that go? Thank you... Giardino18 for following. Hope you have a good day. Sorry for the stream cutting out.